Trevin, you hungry? Because mama gonna make... And I just got off the phone with these people a few days ago thinking they overcharged me. Oh, I'm gonna get on his ass. How many times have I told you about leaving all these goddamn lights on if you're not in here?
I'm not.
So why are they still on? I'm in here busting with energy thinking that these people are overcharging me, and that's because my fucking son leaving all the goddamn lights and TVs on! For what? So you just leave all this shit on for cats but a friendly ghost, correct? Obviously, because I don't see nobody else up in here using all my electricity.
I think I ran out of here and I had forgotten.
You know what? Since you won't waste all my motherfucking electricity, cut everything off. Cut the TV off, cut the lights off. You better not use a piece of electricity in this bitch. And when you open that refrigerator, you better unplug it, because if I see that light bulb light up, I'm coming up in here and light your ass up. Sick of telling you the same shit over and over. See you, bitch? Let me gather you for a motherfucking second. It's one thing to lie to me, because I grew accustomed to your foolishness. I already expect the shenanigans. But what I won't allow your big disgusting ass to do is sit up here and lie to my motherfucking child in his face like that. Because he's been excited as a motherfucking homosexual in a dick factory, thinking you was coming to get him for the summer. You ain't even fucking bothered to call him and let him know that you ain't coming. He's still waiting at my goddamn door with his luggage for your pitiful ass to show up. And of course, in my motherfucking mind, I already knew you was gonna pull this stunt, Jackie Chan. I was already ready for it. But I didn't want to be the Yogi Bear of bad news and be the thunderstorm on his Mardi Gras and rain on his parade. So I didn't even say shit. But you know what? Make this your last motherfucking time trying to contact us. I'm so happy you showed your true colors, you crayon built bitch. Now drink bleach and gargle comedy, ho. Trevin, go put your suitcase up, baby, and put some clothes on. Mama gonna go put some clothes on, we can go to Chuck E. Cheese.
What you looking at?
I'm looking at you.
I see that, but for what, though?
Cuz, I'm stripping you down with my eyes.
Man, get out of here with that dumb shit.
See you? Ooh, that's why I hate you, cuz we can never be cute.
Ooh. Bitch, all the hoes call me cute, so you on your own.
I don't know how they call, cuz I blocked every bitch in your phone.
That's what you think?
No, that's what I know. With them ugly ass feet.
Fuck, I don't care. I'm not trying to win no beauty toe pageant or nothing.
Well, good, because even Steve Harvey wouldn't be able to be the judge and fuck that up and let you win. Then got the nerve to have athlete's foot.
Bitch is the foot of an athlete. What the fuck you expect?
Look, don't get mad at me because your feet ugly.
I'm not. I'm mad that you just noticing. Like you ain't sucked my dick and had these same ugly ass toes curled up in the bed. Now you wanna act like you just noticing.
Boy, bye. Kiss my ass.
Nappy head ass.
Bitch, I don't want you to think your mom got good hair. That badass gray hair, that F plus. What's up, man?
About to be my vocals for yelling at your ass if that's some same shoes I bought from the Sneaker Punisher.
Sneaker Peddler.
Oh, well, Peddler, Punisher, all the same goddamn thing. They punish my pockets, I know that. So if you don't go take them off, I'm gonna punish your ass.
Man, I can always get some Ohi Stay Plugged with the shoes.
You must be gonna steal them, cause I'm not paying for a goddamn thing. Them ugly ass tennis shoes.
Man, you tripping.
These Yeezys. And whoever that is, Kanye West shoes. They hard to get. If you don't carry your ass north up them goddamn stairs and take them shoes off, a ass whooping won't be as hard to get.
Follow the Sneaker Peddler on Instagram, man.
I'm about to follow your ass up them stairs with this belt if you don't get out of my face. She gon' have grew up on a bro. I'm the last real nigga left. I'm on an island by myself. On my only competition, so I'm battling with myself. Ungrateful, just spending money for nothing. Just for him to make him play shoes. Don't make no sense.
These are cute, and they all black, so you can't tear them up.
Ma, don't wag.
Boy, ain't nothing wrong with these goddamn shoes. They all do the same shit. Protect your big ass feet while you walk your big nasty ass up and down them class halls.
You might well get some shoes from the Sneaker Peddler.
Look, I'm not gonna keep going store to store for no goddamn pair of school shoes.
We can just order from them online. All these shoes on the site.
Well, okay, that's on you when he scam you and take your money.
That won't happen because he 100% legit. Plus, all the transactions go through PayPal, which is like the safest and most protective way to pay.
I mean, that's your ass gotta wear the fake shoes, not me.
Negative. All his shoes 100% authentic, plus he got over 1,000 customers with 100% feedback.
Okay, is he paying you to promote or something? Because your ass got all the answers. I hope you got these answers next week when they give you that fucking matching English test.
If I get all A's, man, you think I can get a pair of Yeezys?
You better get all A's regardless of whatever shoes I buy you from the shoe smuggler.
Sneaker Peddler.
I could care less what his name is. I know one thing. If I buy shoes from him, they better walk your ass across that stage. I know that. Or you gonna be asking Mr. Peddler for somewhere to live.
At Dope is Space. What the fuck am I looking at?
Man, I know I ain't tripping. Y'all look like y'all eating fucking seasoned 6-month child abortion. Y'all eating fried fetus at Wonderless Soap.
I'm still wondering, what is that mushrooms? Is that fucking pig nose?
Look like a motherfucking socket. I'm ready to plug my motherfucking iPhone up into it. And I'm guessing in the back, that's like fucking fried corn on the cob with applesauce on top. I don't know. I don't know what the fuck these people be eating these days. Next. Ooh, this girl better be glad I don't know how to pronounce her name. But this is a cute little Thanksgiving dinner for somebody that's serving 40 to life in motherfucking penitentiary. Now, you know you overdid it with the gravy. Bitch, that gravy could not have been that good where it overflooded from the fucking mashed potatoes into the rat intestines. Okay, so at Tory 2 made us a little video. Let's watch it. Girl, look at the chicken. Whoever cooked the chicken just couldn't stop tasting and testing that bitch. It was about to be gone. But this is my favorite part. Watch the transition. Thanksgiving, boom, bitch, we at Christmas. He ain't got no money. Look, he don't even much got no job. Look, I called him the other day telling him how funny the haircut. He didn't clean, hung the phone up on me.
Say it. Look, Mr. Anna, look. The girl called me yesterday, you heard me? She talking about she need third eye because he need a haircut. I'm like, man, what kind of haircut that nigga get?
Strike that. Watch him out.
My bad.
And take the hat off in my courtroom.
You right. So look, she called me. I'm like, third eye. Look, we go to the same barber. You heard me? Not my barber. Me and my son go to the same barber. Look, the boy only charged me $15 for a haircut. You heard me? I got full hair, you dead? My son hair about that big.
You don't break him to the barber shop, so you don't know how much
he charged. Son, more than $10. What you gonna do with 30?
So my son can buy some snacks and food while he waiting for his haircut.
Man, nah. Look. Hey, look, my barber Joe, he cut fast. You heard? My son not even gonna sit that long. What do you need $20
for? Boy, whatever. That's a sad, pitiful day.
Man, my son about to get a whole supper plate, must be spaghetti, everything on there. Man, you can say whatever you want. You heard me? I put this on everything. I swear to God, she ain't gonna get another dollar out of me. I bet that. The whole don't even want to let me see my son, you heard?
Hey, my shushies.
I know y'all probably watching the little election thing with them two bozos, but last time I glanced at it, I think Trump was up or whatever. I don't know. I don't know shit about no electoral votes, bitch. I ain't even take electives in school, bitch. I don't know nothing. I just hope y'all went out and voted. And I hope somebody used my name and went voted for me, because, bitch, you know, I ain't into all that. I don't give a fuck. Bitch, I'ma be shush regardless of whichever one of them win. Anyway, my best friend was like, if Trump win, bitch, I'm going to Canada. I'm thinking to myself, bitch, for one, you need a passport to go to Canada. Bitch, you can't even get a pass from your boyfriend to go to the club. Bitch, he shuts that completely down. So I know fuck well you're not about to go to Canada. And then, bitch, how you gonna get there? With what money? Bitch, you been owing me $25 since fucking Obama got in the office. That was 8 years ago. Bitch, I paid for you. I don't ever want you to think I forgot. Bitch, from the concession stand, I bought you nachos, a fucking icy, and you wanted Skittles. The sour kind. Bitch, you don't even like sour shit. So now I want my $25. Fuck where you trying to go.
Girl, I'm sick of this shit. It's time for me to put my foot down.
Yes, work that size 8.
And you know what? I'm about to call him and give him a piece of my mind.
Cut his ass a big old piece and give him seconds.
Hello? You really take me as a fucking joke, huh?
Yup, bitch, you Kevin Hart to him.
You do, and I'm sick of this shit because I'm too good of a fucking person for somebody like you to be treating me as bad as you
okay,
do.
Okay, Mo, let him know.
KP, you're not the only cute nigga out here with good Dino. That shit not real. I could easily find somebody else and replace you in a second.
That part.
Oh, well, and it can be done then. It ain't nothing.
Bitch, don't you stalk.
Well, I can move on with my life and be happy without you then, but...
No, but. No but like white girls.
But I keep you around because I love you.
Okay, bitch, now you backpedaling.
You the only nigga I want, and I want you to feel the same way about me, but you don't.
This hoe.
I don't even care that you fuck with these hoes. I just want these hoes to know that I'm wifey. I come first.
Siri, can you locate this hoe mine? Because obviously she lost it.
Okay, I'm about to come outside. Shush, I'm going to call you later, girl.
Bitch, lose my number. Please and thank you.
Mama.
Bro, what do you want? I'm at work.
Can I have your last drumstick vanilla ice cream?
I know you are not calling me on my motherfucking work phone for no ice cream. Do you have a problem?
No, ma'am.
So why the fuck are you dialing me up for that shit? My motherfucking GM is here and I'm running out of the office. Let me get rolled up, man. I'm gonna light your ass up.
I just was asking if I could have it because I really wanted it.
I don't give a fuck if you want it bad for me. Don't call me for that shit. Do you understand me?
Yes, ma'am.
When I bought my ice cream, I bought your ass some too. I bought some fucking tacos. Your ass went through them in a fucking day like you was fucking Tasmanian devil. So don't go in my motherfucking box trying to get my shit up now. Ass just being big-eyed. You just want it because you see it, huh?
Yes, ma'am.
Exactly. Put my shit up.
I'm putting it back out.
Put it up now. Who are you screaming at?
I said I'm putting it back out. I ain't screaming at nobody, man.
Get off my motherfucking phone, Bob. Lose my job. Goodbye.
I'm hungry. Why you don't go get something to eat then?
Thinking about going to Weed At and get me some wings. Yeah, I'm gonna go to Weed At. You want something?
No, I'm all right. I already ate. I'm good.
You sure?
Yes, I'm good.
All right.
Fight with me at Weed At. You know I love to go there. In order from the light skin, the one with the bearded hair. This a place for families who drive Camrys. It's so delicious. That's why they be getting all our business. You walking and super smiling. We go to CVS for napkins and paper towels. And I get my wings and try to hide it so you can try it and eat all my shit.
Let me try one.
Man, no, no, I asked if you want
to. Why did I ask to try one? Don't yell at me. Yourself.
I only ordered a 6-piece.
Okay, 6 minus 1 equals 1. 5. You still got 5 left.
Okay, what about I asked you.
Boy, you better not ever ask me for nothing. You will never taste this meow no more.
This tastes better anyway.
That's okay. That's fine. I'm going to call my side nigga.
Girl, you ready to dive in this tea?
When my elevation not below tea level?
So, you know Mariah pregnant again, huh?
Bitch, I know you lying on your back while that boy doing all the work.
Legs up, missionary style, with Netflix playing in the background.
Wait, so who knocked up this time?
Girl, Nooney.
Nooney. What Nooney?
Nooney, girl. Stank brother, the one who promote for Continental.
Girl, I'm too mad now, because T is just too cute to be fucking Mariah Big Cheese ass.
Niggas don't be caring.
Bitch, I care.
Fuck Obama care, bitch. Shush care, huh?
I'ma be honest, and I ain't hating or nothing. That boy can do way better than that, because Mariah is, the bitch fat and ugly.
But niggas will still get her booty.
These niggas is savage, ruthless.
She'll weigh about 300 pounds too.
Yeah.
Oh, it makes me so tired.
I'm weak like 7 days. I cannot fuck with you. I should 55 seconds of salt.
Yeah, man, you said call you.
Didn't I tell your ass not to have that motherfucking teacher calling me, telling me about you acting up in class?
Yes, ma'am.
So why the fuck are they still calling me then?
I don't know.
You don't know. See, this the last motherfucking straw. I'm taking the top off and I'm drinking this motherfucker directly from the cup. Because I warned you too many fucking times to go your ass to class, sit down, do whatever the fuck the teacher asked you to do, and come your fucking ass right back home. You act like that's so difficult. Oh, but don't even worry. I just slid in Santa's DMs already and told him he can stay in the gas. Don't even drive that motherfucking slave to this house because I'm bored to fucking chimney up. Your Christmas buddy is canceled. Only thing that's saving you from getting a stocking full of fucking coal is I got white motherfucking sofas and I don't need all that shit all over my stuff.
Mom, can I please write Santa and tell him I'm sorry?
No, it's too late. Look, Santa done already deal me back. Let me see what he said. Tell Travis, fuck Christmas. He ain't getting sick. So, better luck next year. Do you need me to screenshot this and send it to you, motherfucker?
You brought that white bitch up in my house? Why would you bring that bitch up in here?
I told her don't come.
Well, why the fuck did she ring my buzzer? I can't hear you. Since you got so much motherfucking mouth and you gonna bring a bitch up in my house, why would that bitch ring my goddamn buzzer?
I didn't tell her to come here.
See, I think right now you feeling like you becoming a grown man. Because that shit you poured in the kitchen, I should have fucked you up. But I let you walk away, and I let you come get yourself together. But bitch, I'ma let you know if you ever pour that shit on me again, that will be your last motherfucking day standing. I promise you that. You gonna send a white bitch to my motherfucking buzzer? You're a dummy, bitch. You will never know shit. Don't nobody want you, don't nobody need you. And had 2 motherfucking children, and one of them is a goddamn animal running around looking crazy as a motherfucker. And you had that smirk on your face, bitch.
Okay, so who is this chick Lenora, Darren?
Lenora?
Yep, Lenora. Her Twitter name is Cakin' But Ass Still Flat.
I don't even know who you talking about. I ain't never even much heard about her.
So you ain't heard of her, but yet your dumb ass was in her DMs last night, really?
Last night? Wait, hold up. I ain't even DM nobody, huh?
You gonna sit here and lie like your notifications don't come to your iPad? Bitch, I read them already.
Oh, you talking about Lenora. I thought you said Bacon But Ass Still Black. That's a Sean old girlfriend.
I know who she is, so why y'all up in the messages talking about linking up with some fucking Netflix and chill?
Wait, I had said that?
Bitch, I almost called you out your motherfucking name. Don't act dumb.
Oh, man, well, I'm trying to think.
Okay, that's fine. Sit there and put your thinking cap on. Meanwhile, I'ma call her and I wanna find out what movie y'all was planning on watching.
Cause I don't remember saying all that.
Anyway, who Netflix account? Cause bitch, I wish the fuck you would log in my shit with another bitch. I'll kill you dead 3 times. You really just a dirty fucking dog. Put your dick in anything, bitch. I don't even know.
Will you cut all that goddamn racket off? I'm in here trying to watch my show.
My music not even loud.
If it wasn't loud or disturbing, you think I would even say anything?
Yeah, cause you be tripping for nothing.
Cut that goddamn radio thing down! Get out of me!
Boy, who you? Come here. You think you a motherfucking man now? You think you can disrespect adults like that? I don't give a damn if she hollered at Jesus to pass the salt at the Last Supper. You don't holler at my motherfucking mama like that. Now get your ass out of here before me and my mama put on helmets and gloves and stump a mud hole in your motherfucking chest and ride our dirt bikes through it. Get your ass out of here.
Good thing you got to him before I could, cause I was about to wear his ass out.
You gonna see me on that show next, Ma, cause I'm gonna have to kill that little boy.
He turned growing up too fast for me.
Why you got this bitch playing with me right now?
Who?
At Bless, so call me Jehovah Thickness, huh?
Man, what? Get my head out of here. I don't even like know her like I'm you tripping.
Well, you must know her because you always comment under her pictures.
It's Instagram. I'm just typing. I don't be saying really shit for real. Like, I just be saying shit under the comments.
See, you really be having these hoes out here just laughing at me. And you just don't care.
I'm out here being faithful and repping you and you all in these hoes' face trying to get their attention. Bitch, that's all you want is their attention.
I'm trying to get attention.
You always trying to flirt under these girls' pole.
Man, who flirting? I ain't even like tell a girl from that for real thing. I'm even fucking trying to get at her. Stupid ass, you always trying to come at me.
You just think that. You ain't never heard of communicating. Conversating, associates, shit like that.
See, this whole plan with me and she got her reason.
Okay, so you saying I'm did it.
You playing a big part cause that hoe don't know me from a can of paint. But she's got smart remarks and shit to say because of you.
And I would go back that hoe, but I don't wanna look stupid trying to fucking fight over a dumbass, duck ass, whore ass nigga like you. You a fucking clown ass nigga, so all you want is them hoes to giggle at you.
My paper was turned in that morning of the deadline. In some kind of way, you still took all 12 points.
Professor Ronnie, I made sure it was in your hand. You looked me right in my face and you said, you're okay.
Now all of a sudden I'm checking my grades and I got 12 points off for what?
You made sure it was in your hand before the deadline. I have nothing else to tell you. I will be withdrawing from your class because I can't afford to deal with a fuck teacher like you, okay? So rape my professor could suck my ass because they definitely lied about you. You are a total asshole. Now you can write me up for that. What the hell is wrong with you calling my name like that? You wanted me to appear like Candyman? Motherfucker, I did. Now put that fucking remote down and go get your disgusting ass in that tub.
I already took a bath.
Well, go have a fucking rerun and get your ass back in the tub before your back and that motherfucking TV be broke up in here.
This is Shush. You're calling my phone, so what you want?
Shush. It's Ghost.
What I'm not about to do is entertain him with that foolishness.
Stupid, bro.
What you hung up for?
Bitch, because you are not Ghost. You are Donovan Weatherspoon, and I'm not about to entertain you with this fucking personality crisis you're going through.
Can you just go with it?
Bitch, can water just go with Cinnamon Toast Crunch? I think not.
Anyway, did you print out the dress code for Saturday?
Yes, sir.
Did you do the whole dress code for Saturday and laminate it?
Boy, it ain't nothing but fucking 8 words. Women, no sneakers. Men, no white tees. And bitch, I'm not about to laminate. What the fuck? I look like a third grade science teacher? Bitches, you're crazy.
Oh, one more thing. For now on,
call me Ghost. They say
this boy, is a big I'm about to block him. I really like him.
Oh, girl, you always be that.
No, for real. Like, he's sweet, he goofy, I love his sense of humor. Girl, I don't know, he just different.
Well, he might just be your Prince Charming, I don't know.
Right, he just felt too good to be true. Girl, he handsome, his smile light up a room, and his sex, just magic.
Boy, I really just don't like you. See, what's so funny? Everything's just a fucking joke to you, huh?
God, man, you crazy.
If I'm crazy, it's because you made me this way.
I ain't do that.
You really just like the rest. You ain't shit.
Can't tell.
I don't know why you can't tell. Like, your sex good or something. It's not. So whoever wind up with you got good time, Florida Evans. Little bitty Petey Bird. That thing don't do me no good anyway. I'm always faking.
Well, I don't get no kind of greeting. Hey to you too.
Hey, ma.
So what, you forgot what today is?
Today's Sunday.
You know what? Just get out of my sight. Get out of my sight.
For what?
Because you don't deserve a good mother like me. They got people out here that wish they had a fucking mama that did half of the shit I do for your trifling ass. How should I feel? You know what? I'm not even a mother no more. You the mother, motherfucker. I'm out here busting my ass at work every day, working 15-hour shifts, dealing with hoes I don't even fucking like, because I want to make sure my son wear nice clothes, and I fucking keep paying Michael Jordan every fucking Saturday. But I'm sick and tired of doing everything for my child.
Who that's for? That's for me?
Happy Mother's Day, Mom.
You thought I forgot?
Next time you can just give me money instead of a gift. I'll leave the receipt in here so I can bring this back if I don't like it.
Doing, bro? Chill before you break my window.
Bitch, you ain't have no chill when you broke my heart, so fuck you.
Girl, we broke up 4 months ago. We well done.
No, we ain't well done shit, bitch. We medium rough.
I ain't talking about no damn steak. See, you a steak, all right? A mistake.
Oh, so I'm a mistake?
Yes.
Okay, let me mistakenly stick this fucking snicker in your gas tank then, bitch.
Man, get the fuck. I'm not playing.
I'm not playing either. Your car not him when he's hungry, so eat a snicker.
Bitch, don't put that shit in my tank. I ain't playing.
Well, I'ma just put sugar in it then, so both of y'all can have sugar in y'all tank.
And you better get this dog before I kill it. Move.
Look at your puppy, mama. Say hey, pup. Look at your puppy, mama. Grab your pup, let's go. Get your puppy, Dollar, let's go. Say, come on, dog. Come on.
Come here. And furthermore, we need to boycott.
All right, let's go, friend.
We need to stand up for ourselves and come together as a unit.
G-G-G-G-Unit!
We can start off small by not shopping at certain places.
We can do that!
By not eating at certain places. Waffle House. The inside always did give me like a racist, whites-only type vibe. Just saying. I don't think people understand how much damage we can actually do by just not buying certain foods. Like chicken, for example.
Whoa, hold up. Now you losing me now. Siri, locate Shush, please.
Cash, don't do that.
What? I ain't seen nothing on the news about no chicken pulling people over and shooting them. So why we gotta take it out on them?
It's a boycott.
Well, can we just girl cot or something? Because I just ordered where we at. And I'm tweaking for my Wazan wings. I gotta go pick them up in a little bit.
So what, you not down?
Friend, you can't pick something else? Bitch, something we not gonna miss? Like tuna fish? Bitch, applesauce?
Let me change this. Because you just ugh.
I'm sorry, friend, but that was just too much for me.
Girl, shut up.
I love you, though.
Wait, so she won or she got beat up?
Girl, I know you fucking lying on a beach in Miami, bitch, soaking in sun rays. So she got beat up? Wait, what? It was an all or nothing situation.
by the water. He can be a weapon if he gets
going. I can't. Look, I can't.
Trying to come right back with a three of his own.
Bitch, I'm weak. Bitch, I'm too weak. Bitch, I'm putting my 3 week notice. I can't. And I gotta go.
Ooh, child, been on my feet all day and I am starving. I had to stop at Weed Out and get me some wings. So let me go ahead and bless this food and go ahead and eat it, yeah? I'm gonna hit you up a little later. Okay. Ma, I can have one? Son, can I get my Heavenly Father to bless my food before my devilish son come in here begging for some?
I just wanted one chicken.
Didn't your grandma cook you pancakes and eggs?
Yeah.
So why are you in here begging for my food like I ain't been at work all day? Yeah, take it. Get out of my face. Don't come in here asking for nothing else. Can't even enjoy my food up in here. Ooh, what's up? Ooh, yeah, you need to let me know. Y'all not about to do this. Y'all be at home all day. Why don't y'all get your own food? Take the plate. I don't even want it. Take it.
Damn, calm down, Nita. What you bucking for?
Y'all so inconsiderate. Like, I ain't been at work all day. I can't even eat my own food.
Order from the lights. Send your fries, son. With the bearded hair. Y'all want me to ask my mom if we can jump on a trampoline? Check it out. I wanna tell you a funky story about a girl named Mom, can I help you? Can me and my friends jump on the trampoline, please?
No, you can jump your ass out of my face. You always got all these churns coming over here. I don't even be knowing them kids. You just think you can walk around the neighborhood picking up new friends and you expect me to adopt them? No, I'm not Angelina Jolie. No, I want to enjoy my own backyard to myself. Sick of taking care of the neighborhood church. No, go by their house. I want to enjoy my own damn backyard. And I wish they would call themselves trying to sneak on this trampoline when I'm not here. Let me catch them jumping. I'm going to jump on their ass.
But that's just like that flat.
Lisa, you fucking play on me?
What you talking about?
So you wasn't just on the nigga post talking about congratulations?
I just told him congratulations. He graduated college.
Man, that nigga got 62 comments saying congratulations. You ain't gotta be 63.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm gonna go delete it. Shucks. Girl, he must really be putting it down because I would never put up with his bad ass.
How about you mind your lonely ass business?
Lonely business? Bitch, I could never be lonely. I just could never fuck with a broke nigga like you that ain't got shit going for
you. Lonely as fuck. Nobody wants your ugly
ass. Yeah,
ass.
You ain't free. Shit. You are ain't shit nigga trying to come up in here and check my motherfucking friend over. Congratulations. Bitch, you be all my motherfucking friends deal.
No, man.
Tell about that. Tell about that. Simba and Mufasa lying, bitch. I'm not.
So you and all them girls DMs for real?
No. I don't remember any. Nobody did.
They always said the insecure niggas be the ones doing the most fucking dirt.
Bitch, mind your business. Single ass.
Bitch probably got more dirt than a funeral barrier. Sit down.
I lost about 15 pounds so far, but I got a little ways to go.
A little ways? Man, Siri said you about 5.3 miles away from Obesity Avenue.
So you don't see I lost weight?
Oh, no doubt about it. I see it, babe. Because you used to be big as a house. Now you're just a 2-bedroom condo with 1.5 baths. I'm starving my ass off. You hungry, babe?
Nope, because I don't need no more closet space in my big-ass condo-sized body.
Oh, come on, man. Now you
oh,
go.
Oh, but don't worry, because you'll never stick your dick in these walls of this condo ever again. Because I'm about to renovate this motherfucker. New drywall panels, new sheetrock, a fucking for rent sign outside. Bitch, I'm accepting housing assistance, everything. And I don't know where the fuck you sleeping tonight, cause it sure ain't 3301 Kentucky Avenue. You better go by your fucking mom with her fat ass. Got the nerve to call me a fucking house. What your mom is, bitch, your apartment complex? A duplex? Fuck wrong with you.
Nah, see this girl not even much out here. Gotta watch my back around here. I ain't got no weapons, nothing. It's a brand new car, not a screwdriver, nothing. Girl, come on.
I knew I do not have to get out this fucking car and go knock on this fucking girl door. I told this girl, boy, that's why I can't do this shit for black people. I ain't even got the right bitch. I got on fucking hospital shoes. Somebody gonna catch me slipping as soon as I walk out of here.
Trevin, I got some more spaghetti downstairs if you're hungry.
Yes, because I'm starving, mom.
Shut your ass up with all that. You ain't starving. You don't even know what starving is.
I'm for real. My stomach touching my back.
My belt gonna be touching it as well if you don't stop acting like I don't feed you. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yes, ma'am.
You gonna quit talking to me like I'm one of your little friends or one of them little boys off the street. That's what's wrong with y'all now. Y'all wanna be grown so motherfucking bad and don't even know how. But y'all in for a rude awakening because life's gonna hit y'all so motherfucking hard, y'all gonna wish y'all had full coverage because it's gonna fuck y'all life up in total. And baby, don't worry because I'm gonna be like waxing your motherfucking ear saying I told you so. Life ain't nothing like no motherfucking social media. You can't just like shit and scroll past it and think it's gonna be all good. That ain't how life works for real.
Wait
till
I'm 18,
bro.
I don't need this stupid ass house. I'm gonna never come back.
You ain't gotta wait, pack your shit and get the fuck now. Yo, save me some motherfucking energy. Trevin, get your motherfucking ass in this house like you don't have school in the morning. You know they have your motherfucking ass in here when them street lights come on. Bring your ass here! And what the fuck did I tell you about them school clothes?
When I get off the school bus to make sure I take off my school clothes and put on my play clothes and take off my school shoes too.
So that means you're not mentally ill nor retarded. You heard what the fuck I said. You just wanted to be hard-headed and disobedient, correct?
Yes, ma'am.
See, I'm trying to give your motherfucking ass some lead room since you in the fifth grade now. I felt like I didn't have to get the belt and bust your ass. But now I see you like getting your ass whooped, huh, Kunta? You just keep on acting like you's, hello, I'm right here. What the fuck you looking down for? Look at me in my motherfucking eyes when I'm talking to you. Come home again without taking that motherfucking school uniform off. See if I don't punch a hole in your pectoral the size of a 42-inch flat screen. Your school nurse gonna have to patch you up with putty and sheetrock when I'm done with your motherfucking ass. But if me and my whole having sex, it shouldn't be quiet.
If she quiet, it's probably because you're not working with enough.
Man, that shit ain't true because I'm toting a Glock 9, you heard me? I'm hitting a little hoe, man. She's so quiet in that dog, I'm trying to put her ring on. You heard me? I'm silent. Oh, act like she in a library or something.
Right. See, I don't like when them hoes be trying to hold their moans in, man. Let that shit out. Make a nigga feel good. You hear me? Like I'm doing something.
Don't talk about it. My niggas downstairs. Man, come on, man. I'm putting in work, dog. Them niggas gotta hear something. You making me look bad like I ain't doing my job. Like I don't know how to fuck
her. You're being there trying to make love. That's why.
Who? Not me, hey. What my nigga Ben Moses said? No, he isn't failing, but I'm failing to realize why my son goes to school and makes A's in every other class, but he comes to your class and he makes a C. Ma'am, your tests are too hard. I don't even know where you're getting these questions from because I look at the study guide myself and I don't see where you're pulling them out from. They gotta be pulled out of your ass because they're not on them. You went to school for education, not psychology. So, you will not tell me how to be a motherfucking parent to my child. For one, you're probably too old to be teaching anyway. I'm more than sure you're not up to par with nothing that's going on in this world today. You probably don't even know what FaceTime is, huh? Bitch, you're probably using a Motorola Razr phone. I'm sure you are. Good, well FaceTime me right now so I can see what face I gotta be punching in the motherfucking morning when I come to the school. Thank you! You get out of that woman class because you know what? Tomorrow I'm going to school and I'm going to fuck her up. So you don't have to worry about attending her class.
Oh, man, I tried to come and check before you went to work.
What you doing?
I just wanted to touch a little bit. That's it, baby. I didn't know it was going to be all that.
For what? I don't need to be touched, though.
Because the way you were looking, it just looked like you wanted me to touch you.
What you feel like you need to touch me inappropriately for? If I wanted you to touch me, baby, I would have been grabbed your hand and put you right there.
I'm saying you come over here at 12 o'clock at night. I'm thinking we going to do what I thought we was going to do. I'm saying like that's usually what, you know.
I don't know what you used to. You usually probably get hoes over here to watch movies and fuck them. But I'm not like that, baby. I'm sorry.
You don't understand.
saying, though. I really want you bad. Like, I mean, I understand you want weight and everything, but at least let me put the tip in. Let me let you see how it feel, at least.
The tip, really? You really think I'm about to let you just put the tip in? Like, what the tip gonna do for me? Tips are only good for waitresses and bartenders, not me.
You right.
You want me to leave? Because I can just leave now.
No, you ain't got to go. I respect that. I got you.
Okay, so can you respect me enough to just lay right here with me and watch this movie? And that's all I ask. Thank you. Got gang like Jesus. Yeah. Hot boy, propane, no fever. I got niggas on the dock like a heaver. Bitch, don't get left, I'ma leave him. A couple. Hey, baby, you see my phone? That's right here. You went through my phone, huh?
I sure did.
I need you to go with this shit. What I told you about that, bro?
Donnell, I don't care what the fuck you told me. If I want to go through your phone, I will go through your phone.
All right, but what you going through it for?
Because I want to.
Always looking for dirt. That don't make no
sense. And I sure am.
Don't say no when you find what you looking for.
Boy, if I find anything in that phone, they won't be able to find you or the bitch you was texting for 3 to 5 business days. By the time they do find your body, I'll be in another country getting my body fixed and amped up for another man.
All right, move through my shit again. Watch out for the lock on.
Yeah, and I can bet you that phone will be disabled for 8 months for too many failed password attempts. Now play with me.
Fuck. Stop. What that is you eating?
Chinese noodles. I've been tweaking for these bitches all day.
So you wasn't gonna ask me if I wanted some?
You ain't even ask me. You heard me in there when I was making
I shouldn't have to ask, Daryl. You grab one bowl. You see two people in here, though.
Okay, so why you tripping on me? I can get up and make you some yet?
I don't even want none.
So you really just not gonna make me nothing? Even though you know I ain't eat nothing all day.
You just saying you ain't want nothing though.
No.
Sit down.
You
I don't
want
to
make you some or not?
Nope.
You want me to make you some?
See?
I don't want nothing. And you really gonna sit down and not fucking make me want it or not?
All right.
Do you want the noodles?
I don't want it. I got somebody that's gonna bring me something. Don't worry about it.
Who you calling?
Who is Lolly?
Lolly?
Yeah, Lolly.
Man, I don't know.
So who was texting on your phone then? Let me know. Bitch, ain't nothing wrong with your eyes. You can see.
Why you got my phone anyway, though?
I took it because I wanted to. Yep, I sure did, and it shouldn't be a problem.
Man, I don't recall texting none of that anyway.
Okay, so let me guess. It was Derry. Siri fucking old man. That's who sent the text,
now
right?
Now you just being stupid.
No, that's not stupid. You sound because the fucking text right here in your fucking face.
Because I don't know no Lolly.
I think I am stupid because, bitch, I'm still here with you. Your cheating ass. I should have left you on bitch number 28 that you cheated on me for. Yet, I'm still here. Bitch number 43.
You know Terrell be taking my phone and playing 8-ball pool, man. He probably was texting her. I don't know. It wasn't me, though.
But you know what? It's too early in the motherfucking year, so I'm not even about to let you ruin it. So have a nice life. I'm out of it.
All right, bro. Come on, light up then, man. I ain't got time for all that.
Why you can't just stop doing this shit? Why you keep fucking doing this to me? I don't understand.
But yeah, that's why I kind of stopped fucking with her, though.
I know that's right. Girl, what you know about B4?
What you mean, girl? What I don't know about B4, girl? B4 be having to be running, yeah?
I been on him. You probably just getting on him. Did you download the new tape, though?
What, Volume 8?
Did I?
That boy put like 40 songs on here, girl. Nothing but that beat.
Run it!
I was already playing it, girl. Let's go. Who's ready? 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 Oh, that is, I just wanna go out, I just wanna go
back to the floor when I get out.
Yup, and the other day it was what? Because I seen your little Valentine's Day post.
So what, you about to start acting like that with me now?
Baby, my name is Martella, not Michael B. Jordan. I'm not an actor, so I don't act. But you probably can nail a fucking big movie role because you sure was acting like you was single.
Now, I told you I was dealing with a little situation,
dog. A little situation to me is the light bill due Wednesday and it's $58 and you only got $36 in your account. That's a little situation, not you having a whole fucking girlfriend.
Alright, I see.
see how this about to go. So what you want me to do now?
What I want you to do? What I want you to do is stay from out of my fucking text thread. Stay from out of my call log. Stay from up under my comments. Stay out of my DMs. Stay out of all these old fucking DMs. Cause that was a cute picture and a cute caption you posted with your girl. So how about you be that person you stunned for Instagram playing ass? Be that nigga in real life and make your girl fucking happy. How about that? That's what I want you to do.
Okay, I'ma just let you go there, bro.
Okay, and by the way, tell her nails are cute and her buns are on fleek. Good day.
Mama.
Yes, honey?
You can buy me a cell phone?
Uh-huh.
For real?
Yeah, so you can call the devil and let him know he a motherfucking lie. I'm not buying you no goddamn cell phone. You can't even bring me half decent grades home. And why you keep rubbing that damn eye?
My school nurse said I got pink eye.
Oh, well, you can take your pink eye and your black ass back upstairs.
I ain't hurry, mind you can blow in the phone.
Don't you come by me, that shit is contagious. I don't have time to be missing work in the morning because I wake up with a fucking eye as pink as Victoria's Secret. No, stay your ass over there. How you get pink eye anyway?
I don't even know.
Oh, I know how, it's because you always want to run your ass down there by Floyd house. And I know his big chubby ass be fighting on his pillows, and you go lay your big nasty ass right in his bed and put your face in it. Now go upstairs, go in my cabinet, and get them eye drops out of there and take the whole top off and pour the whole thing in your eye because your ass is going to school tomorrow. You're not missing a day. I don't give a fuck what color your eye is. I don't give a fuck if you have purple eye.
This is the one right here. What you at?
I know that you're somebody else is by. All right, man.
Okay, girl, where you stay at? Before I even waste my time, let me just call her and see where she trying to go.
Hello?
Hi, this is your Uber driver, and I was wondering, am I speaking with, Benicia?
It's Benicia.
Okay, well, yeah, it's going to have to be Babi for me, because I'm not going to ever be able to say that correctly, okay? Is that all right with you?
Oh, go ahead, some work. I ain't going nowhere until I get what I came here for. And that's to beat the fuck out. Man, you already punched me in my side! And got my fucking nose bleeding. That's just the beginning. Your whole body about to be a menstrual. Right now, that's just spotting and cramping, ugly hoe. Like, why you even doing this, bruh? Bitch, cause I can. So open it, pop it, drink it. I hope it's a coke and I hope it burn your throat. Dog, my niggas really warned me and told me you was fucking crazy, dog. You really bipolar, yeah. Uh-huh. And I'm tripolar. And I want you to try to get past this Paula Bennett. Bitch, watch how I kill you dead when you stay.
I'm really trying. My heart is not to punch you.
Bitch, what? I'm gonna rub this fucking iron, because, bitch, I hope a genie come out this bitch, because I wish the fuck you would put your hands on me. That's what I want you to do. That's what I'm begging you to do, bitch. Put your hands on me, please.
I'm gonna handle it the right way. I'm gonna call them white folks.
Call the police like the little bitch you are. You little pussy. Come here, let me finger you, bitch.
Hope the police shoot you in your face. Lord, I'm too happy for my sister. She about to have twins.
Who is your sister?
Beyonce. Duh. See, Siri need to redirect y'all hoes because y'all goes too far. That is not y'all sister.
Well, guess what? In my head, that's my twin.
Or, bitch, you must be brain dead.
Girl, why is you hating on my family? Lord.
Girl, that is not your family. Please take a seat in the back of the bus, Rosa.
Anyways, I'm happy for my girl and I'm about to DM her. Congrats.
For what? Ain't like she gonna see it.
She gonna see my DM.
You know what? Take that DM. Add you in the middle of it and then put B at the end of it. What you get?
Yeah, hold on.
D, put you in the middle, U, M, and B at the end. Dumb hoe for sure.
Bitch, how you come up with this stuff?
Cause I use my mind on a regular.
I do too.
Bitch, I realize you lost your mind the minute you call Beyonce your twin, like you cute. Always trying to play something. Always.
Bitch, your name is Beyond Ugly.
Bitch, me and my sister flawless.
Yes, this is she.
Okay, your son Trevin's bus driver just called me and told me that he won't be able to get on the bus.
And why is that? What's the problem?
Unfortunately, he said the bus card needs to be filled out by a parent or guardian.
Ma'am, I gave him the permission to sign his own bus card.
But unfortunately, it has to be signed by a parent or a guardian.
Baby, look, I am a CNA lady. I don't have time to always fill out his form, so I let him do it. I gave him the permission to use my signature.
I understand, but it's really, ma'am, it's against the law.
Ma'am, I work long hours. I am a CNA, and I'm working to be a nurse.
I understand how tough it can be, but we still have protocol.
Look at here. If I gotta come to this school to pick my son up after I gave him the permission to sign his own stuff, are you gonna be there still? I'm gonna pull up in like 10 minutes. You gonna still be there?
Yes, ma'am, I will.
Good, because I need your ear there, because you gonna definitely hear some bad words.
Okay, see you when you get
home. All right, Miss Patterson, this is fucking ridiculous. I'll see you in a second, though. Don't worry.
Girl, where you get the miracle drops from? Let me tell you.
Why don't you just listen?
Judy be selling me this and selling me that. She say, once I start using my edge, it's growing right back. Now I see progression. I know that you see. And let me show you how I order. So just listen to me. I tell her, hola, como esta? She say, anichi wa. I tell her that my friends used up all my drops again. She say, that's so aggy, like Texas A&M. So no matter where you go, you need to hide your shit from them. I tell her, hola, como esta? She say, anichi wa. I tell her that my friends used up all my drops again. She say, that's so aggy, like Texas A&M. So no matter where you go, you need to hide your shit from them. Hey, link in the bio. I told her, baby, I'ma come and I'ma buy and roll. Every time I come around, man, I go for broke. She bag it up into my bag, just overload. Hey, my shushies! How come every time girls fuss, it's always over a deadbeat nigga like a halo? They be like,
that's what you right, going on? Like, you don't even make a story of it, but you just want to come over here and run your fucking mouth.
Wait, what's going on out here, y'all?
So this bitch come over here minding my business, trying to fight somebody else's battle, dropping F-bombs and shit like she Donald Trump or somebody. For one, this is my battle, ho, and my right and my left hand been joined the military and been ready for this war. You will want to stay in your motherfucking lane, bitch, because I got road rage, so don't cross me.
Well, come be a substitute teacher, bitch, and touch these hands. How about that? Wait, y'all chill out. What y'all fighting for?
Over a nigga she claims she ain't even worried about.
Well, I'm not worried about him. I'm worried about my friend. Well, supposed to be friend. Laid up with the nigga on Instagram.
How many times I gotta tell you that wasn't me, bitch? You got me feeling like Mike Jones out here repeating myself. I don't even like the nigga, bitch. I don't even like basketball. So what I look like? Laying up with that nigga.
Whatever, it's all good. I know I gotta keep my circle tight now. Nah, I gotta let you square holes roll. Dice built, bitch.
Yeah, bitch, gamble with your life plan on
either. About the rat attack.
Hey, man.
What do you want?
Did you catch my drum set?
Hello.
No.
Hello?
Seems like someone definitely touched my drum set.
Yeah, that is weird. Because I didn't touch him.
Hey! Did you touch my drum set?
Hey man, what you in here fucking up?
Gravy and rice and pork chops.
Can you please season the pork chop like a nigga and not like a Caucasian person?
What that supposed to mean?
Season it good. Last time I ate them pork chop, man, that shit tasted like I was chewing on rubber bands. They had no taste. And all the other stuff just tasted like dog food. I felt like Clifford up in here.
Why you told me it was straight then?
It was straight. I became straight to the trash can.
Okay, whatever.
That gravy stinks, so I know that shit about to be nasty.
Well, don't eat it then! Dirty bitch!
Don't mind if I don't.
Good, more for me.
I'm about to order me a pizza.
Give me that fucking phone. Bitch, you gonna eat what I cooked. I'm sick of you being ungrateful. I'm trying to do everything in my power to make you happy and you just don't give a fuck.
You could've made me happy by getting something from McDonald's then.
Fuck you. Bitch, I hate you. See if I ever do something sweet for you again.
I ain't asked you to.
Shut your old gay ass up, bitch.
Gave me happy. And I'm happy I ain't gotta eat that nasty ass contraption.
Okay, now you getting on my nerves.
Hey, D, slide me one of them wings, son. Shit, no. Boy, you better ask me for nothing. Nigga, do I ever?
He mad. He want a what's down wing so bad. Say he mad. He want a what's down wing so bad.
ain't even know what Zhao wing.
He mad. He want a nigga wing so bad. I told a nigga no, now he drove 100 on the dash. Barbecue sauce still dripping. Foreplay on my hand, so I get the finger licking. Oh. Boston, I see you looking. Now you sad. You get no Winskies playing for the mad. Oh, bitch. Wink, wing ski, bitch, Dirk, no, wing ski.
Bitch, I'm ready.
That wasn't even cold.
These not either.
Bitch, I wink. I'm too wink. Bitch, I'm 3 weeks into this pregnancy. It's not gonna last. Get rid of that boss, get that boss.
Get your ass out of my grass! It's a whole damn sidewalk like that big! You gotta walk your ass in my grass!
It was an accident, I said I was sorry!
Huh? What you say? Alright, keep it up! I'm gonna take a walk right down there by your mama, let her know!
I don't care, I didn't say nothing!
Get your ass out of my grass! They got a whole sidewalk and you decide to walk in my grass!
Come in!
Who is that?
Hey.
Hey, sorry to bother you. I was coming to tell you your son was being rude and ran in my yard and kicked all my flowers over.
Now he did what?
Cussing me out. I'm telling him to get out of my yard and he just cussing and telling me F you old woman and hope
nah. You die. Nah! Kind of that woman's flipping. I did not
shut up
that.
And go in that motherfucking room.
Nah, I never did that.
I'm gonna deal with you after I'm done.
He was just saying I was pissy and needed a wheelchair and
but that's just like that flat.
Lisa, you fucking play on me?
What you talking about?
So you wasn't just on the nigga post talking about congratulations?
I just told him congratulations. He graduated college.
Man, that nigga got 62 comments saying congratulations. You ain't gotta be 63.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm gonna delete it.
Shucks. Girl, he must really be putting it down because I would never put up with his fat ass.
How about you mind your lonely ass business?
Lonely business? Bitch, I could never be lonely. I just could never fuck with a broke nigga like you that ain't got shit going for
you. Lonely as fuck. Don't nobody want your ugly
yeah,
ass.
Yeah, you ain't free. Shit. You are ain't shit nigga trying to come up here and check my motherfucking friend over. Congratulations. Did you get all my motherfucking friends DM?
No, man, girl.
Tell about that. Tell about that. Simba and Mufasa lying, bitch. I'm not. So you and all them girls DMs for real?
No. I don't remember any. Nobody did.
Yeah, they already said the insecure niggas be the ones doing the most fucking dirt.
Bitch, mind your business. Single ass.
Bitch probably got more dirt than a funeral barrier. Sit down.
I'ma need for you to stop using my gel beauty blender.
Girl, I used that one time.
Well, I'ma need for you to use it none times. Keep using that dumb sponge that you use to apply your makeup. Don't use my stuff. So you trying to act all grand now, like you ain't used to kill my sponges with all that makeup.
And I couldn't even blend right, that's why I stopped using that.
And girl, you still can't blend right.
I can't tell, cause all your friends be DMing me asking me to do their makeup.
That's because they know you dumb and you not gonna charge them.
Don't worry about me, I'm building my clientele. Like I said, can you please stop using my gel blender?
Girl, you know you can give me one of them. They come three in a pack and they're easy to wash.
Sure is, and even easier for me to tell you to get your own and stop touching my stuff.
I'ma steal one anyway.
And I bet you have permanent black eyeshadow. And I bet you only have one jawline to define because the other one gonna be knocked loose. Buy your own, bump!
Stand yourself.
House of Beauty, this is the one with the biggest booty. What you want, bitch? Nope, I ain't got no clothes to wear. Oh, alright, if y'all ain't wearing clothes, then I could come. I could just throw on a little sweatshirt and my Rihanna slides.
What you wearing?
Nothing special, a t-shirt and some jeans.
Nah, bitch, don't give me that. What kind of t-shirt? Because I know you, bitch. It'll be a fucking Gucci t-shirt and Balmain jeans with fucking red bottoms. So what you mean, t-shirt and jeans?
A little cute little crop top from Forever 21. What you trying to
buy? I'm just putting on this fucking Costa sweater from Donovan, the Common Sense shit.
That's good enough, that's it. Go with that.
Alright, bitch, don't have me looking stupid.
Sharita, bitch, I got friends. See, you might well get out.
Cash, get out the car.
Cuz,
bitch, I gotta see what you got on. Get out the car.
I just put on this. That's it.
Bitch, see, y'all got me fucked up to the 12 power divided by 6, carry the 3 plus 8.
No, I'm not. No, I'm not going, bitch. Look how y'all dress. I look like a fucking bum.
Oh, mama. Can you cook some spaghetti? Oh, son, can you sit the fuck down and let me get all the way through the dough first? I've been at work on my feet all day. Can I at least come home and get off my feet for a second?
Okay, so how long that's gonna take?
Go get a ruler so we can measure it.
No, cause you're gonna whoop me with it.
Sure, Liz, where's that homework? I need to see it.
I did it on the bus.
Okay, so you take me to be Ray Charles? I said I need to see it.
Now you know fuck well you about to write this all over.
Why?
Z.
What I gotta write it over for?
Son, this look like chicken shit. You just look like you wrote it in Greek. Go sit your ass down and write it over. You ain't write that on no goddamn bus. You wrote that on a roller coaster. And fix your face before I break it.
I'm not really a rapper, y'all, so bear with me. So gone challenge. I eat it like a... Ah! So gone challenge. I eat it like a family. So gone challenge.
Hello. Now, why you taking all day to text me back? Devin, I'm trying to make a fucking video. I told you that. I need my phone. I'm reading it from it.
Now you taking all day with that?
When you keep calling, I can't fucking read from it.
All right, bro. You blind.
So far gone.
What the fuck is so far gone? The song is called So Gone.
So gone. Why am I saying so far gone? So gone challenge. I eat it like a sandwich. All right, I'm really about to start crying up in here. So if I don't get it this time, I just quit this shit. I try. So gone challenge. I eat it like a sandwich. I damage this beat. Please give me a bandage. It's bleeding.
Fuck this challenge. Cash in the building like a fucking ATM.
What's up, girl?
Child, my period finally. We're shaking, ho.
Nothing but asses that was paid for in a strip club.
You got some tea for me?
Does Love and Hip Hop cash washed up rappers?
And do.
So you know Stanker Man went to jail, huh?
No, bitch, for what?
Girl, for statutory rape.
Wait, he out here fucking statues?
Bitch, I know you lying to me for free right now.
Girl, statutory rape is like child molestation.
Oh, well, yeah, I can believe that, because any nigga that DM you on Instagram saying, thank you for accepting my friend request, bitch, that's a sign right there that he a rapist.
But the girl only 16, and she supposedly hang with Yanni them.
That's believable, bitch. Everybody be in Yanni's circle. She got about fucking 4 different circles. That whole Audi.
She definitely could be one, because she be driving me with that fucking chewed up ass lace front she be wearing.
Yeah, she most definitely need to lace it back up in the fucking original package. Ship that bitch back to where it came from, because that bitch is a shitty shakedown for real.
Happy Mother's Day, mama.
Ain't no Happy Mother's Day shit. What is this I hear about you having me on the fucking internet?
I put a picture of you on Instagram.
I don't even know what no fucking Instagram is. Who gave you the permission to post my pictures on
it was, shit? I did it because it was Mother's Day. Everybody posting on that for Mother's Day. I am.
Who the hell
are
you yelling at?
I'm not yelling.
Keep playing with me here. I'll take my motherfucking lunch break and come bust your ass for the entire 30 minutes.
You got it? I sent it.
Hold on. Then you ain't got the motherfucking decency to even use a good picture of me. I look sick as a motherfucker on that picture. I'm wondering why I'm getting all kind of sexy phone calls at work. People asking me am I stressing because I lost a lot of weight. You use the motherfucking picture where I look like a goddamn open twin. A fucking drug addict. Delete that shit.
All right, I'm about to delete it.
I'm out, Mom.
I didn't press this button a million times. It's still not working.
Press it on the dial.
There you go. No thanks to you. Look, let me talk to y'all like I talk to my kids. Let me start off with these police officers. Y'all already know what they about. Y'all know what they do. We've seen this several times already. So like I tell my son when he walk out this door, if you ever get stopped by a police officer, do whatever they ask you to do. If you feel like it's unlawful, that's okay. Just do it anyway. Then call Mama. Mama has a lawyer that's Johnny Cochran to the 12th power. He's waiting to be used. But he does no good if my child is already shot dead in the middle of the street. So guess what? He's not going to restrain. He's not going to resist nothing that you're trying to do because he knows not to give you a reason to try to shoot him. Nextly, Black Lives Matter. Black lives are precious. So no matter what, we should always be outraged when a black life is taken. Don't just do it when it's a police officer who took it or a white man. Blacks on blacks is every day. So if you really care about black lives, act that way every time. Then somebody might respect you. Go get your ass in the tub. Okay, so who is this chick Lenora, Darren?
Lenora?
Yep, Lenora. Her Twitter name is Cakin' But Ass Still Flat.
I don't even know what you're talking about. I ain't never even much heard about her.
So you ain't heard of her, but yet your dumb ass was in her DMs last night, really?
Last night? Wait, hold up. I ain't even DM nobody, huh?
You gonna sit here and lie like your notifications don't come to your iPad? Bitch, I read them already.
Oh, you talking about Lenora. I thought you said bacon, but ass still black. That's a Sean old girlfriend.
I know who she is, so why y'all up in the messages talking about linking up with some fucking Netflix and chill?
Wait, I had said that?
Bitch, I...
I almost called you out your motherfucking name. Don't act dumb.
Oh, man, well, I'm trying to think.
Okay, that's fine. Sit there and put your thinking cap on. Meanwhile, I'ma call her and I wanna find out what movie y'all was planning on watching.
Cause I don't remember saying all that.
And with who Netflix account, cause bitch, I wish the fuck you would log in my shit with another bitch. I'll kill you dead 3 times. You really just a dirty fucking dog to put your dick in anything, bitch.
What?
I don't know what you waiting for. I don't owe you an explanation of why I'm in here. This room is inside of the house that I pay for, right?
Yes, ma'am.
And why are you wasting that goddamn good toothbrush on those shoes?
This is not even my new toothbrush. It's an old one.
I don't give a fuck. It's called a toothbrush, not a shoe brush. You use a towel to clean shoes. Oh, but you visit the dentist next month. Let that man tell me you got a piece of cavity in your mouth. I'ma rip all your motherfucking teeth out. Since you wanna waste toothbrushes on motherfucking shoes.
Move out this little stoop out.
Motherfucker, what you said? Somebody didn't even say nothing. You know what? You can back your shit up and get the fuck out now. You would be doing me a favor.
Trevin.
Mom! Can you at least knock first?
What the hell I look like knocking on a door that's built inside of the house that I pay the bills to?
I could have been naked.
And so what? I had to wash and change your funk ass for several years, baby. I didn't seen that little Petey Bird trillions of times.
Well, I'm older now and stuff grows.
Honey, let me tell you something. If you anything like your father, baby, ain't that much growth in the world that's gonna save you. Trust me. Anyway, I came up here to find out if your trifling ass got any dishes up in here, because I'm down there washing dishes. I know you. You like to eat up in here like it's some kind of room to run.
No, ma'am.
You ain't even look. Your ass just saying no, ma'am, so I
know my room, ma'am. I don't have
none. Fucking dishes down. Whoop your
ass. Mama.
What is that?
I had just one plate in my room.
Come here. Didn't I ask you if you had any motherfucking plates up in there? Didn't I ask you that? Now I should slam your motherfucking head into this refrigerator and bust all your goddamn brain cells. Since you don't know how to fucking use them anyway.
God damn that girl fine, bro.
Who, your girlfriend?
You trying to be petty? Because I'm not even talking about her. Well, besides me, that's the only other woman I know you deal with. But I'm talking about this girl. She alright.
She alright.
This girl bad as fuck. You tripping.
All right, because you going hard for her.
Because you hating if you think this girl just all right.
Hating? That's a basic bitch. What I'ma hate for? She got a pretty face, okay, a nice body, and she dressed nice, but that's it.
3 things you lacking.
Bitch, I'm killing your girlfriend on my worst date. On my worst date.
Why you keep bringing up, though? What, you jealous of her, too?
Jealous of who? For what? Because you right here. You fucking me every other night. So what I'ma be jealous for? All she got is the title, but...
Good then.
What you mean good? What are we anyway?
African Americans trying to make it in this white world.
Just get out of my fucking house. I don't even know why
I don't know what else you're looking for.
Girl, I'm done with that nigga Donald. I'm for real, for real.
He done played me too much with these ugly, dirty, dusty, broke, STD distributed hoes. Like, I just don't understand. Shush.
Bitch, I can't have any fucking nigga I want.
Any nigga I want, but I don't, because I'm loyal to this dirty dick nigga. But guess what? Tonight I'm taking my fucking social media pages off my private, and I'm posting nothing but nerd traps. I'm gonna make that bitch wish can't fuck over me. Girl, you know what? I might change my motherfucking number. He dialed 5048, bitch. No, that ain't me no more. Dial another number, bitch. My number gonna be 50424. I don't know, bitch. I'm switching like COVID. I'ma find me a new man, bitch. Somebody who worth my time and my loyalty. They gonna love me, and they gonna take my child in like they own. I ain't talking to Donald no more. He fucking dead to me. Look, there you go, calling right there.
You better answer that.
No, I'ma answer it, but this is my last time.
I'm back.
What?
Man, come outside.
Come outside for what?
The talk is not our decision,
bro. Alright, I'm coming. I'm going to see what he wants.
Same shit every time. He about to get you right back.
I know he ain't went through all that.
Trevin!
Yes, ma'am?
Son, do you have more toilet paper hidden in your room? Because I refuse to believe we out that quick.
No, ma'am.
Trevin, I just bought that toilet paper. What are you cleaning like that? Turn around. Nope, ass still the same size. So I'm failing to realize why you feel like you need to use so much toilet paper on that little ass behind. You wiping like you got a Serena Williams ass. Did you cut your wee-wee off or something? Well, I can't tell because you wiping more than a woman. You know you can shake that, right? Go grab my purse and run to the corner store and give me some toilet tissue, please. Thank you. Cause you're gonna have to start shitting like a bear and wiping your ass with leaves. Cause I can't afford this.
I don't understand this. This is ridiculous. Ass is this big. Hurry up!
Where my keys at?
Where you about to go?
About to go by Twine and play 2K.
That's all you wanna do is hang around them niggas. They get more time than I do. And I'm supposed to be the girlfriend. You gay, huh?
Man, don't play with me.
Don't worry, cause I'm not. They are. We was just together all today. And yesterday. And the day before yesterday.
Okay, wow. And what you want, a fucking perfect attendance award? I'm your woman, so you supposed to do that. But no, you too busy picking these niggas over me.
I ain't even going, bro. Fuck.
Don't be fucking cursing at me. Don't get mad because I want to spend time with my man. Fuck. Make me sick.
Ooh. You know what, bitch? You about to hear what I got to say.
What's your fucking problem? Like, why you feel like you had to come all the way upstairs? Like, you couldn't just talk to me while I was downstairs.
I came upstairs, I don't feel like fuck. Okay, so now we just walking out on conversation? I was having a conversation with you.
Hey, what you in here doing? Trying to put this stupid thing together, I don't even know what I'm doing. Good luck with that. Fuck you mean good luck?
I'm just saying good luck.
Well, you trying to send me your motherfucking condolence without trying to come help? Bitch, you a sad.
All you had to do was ask
man.
Me for your help and I would have helped you. I shouldn't have to ask you. Bitch, you just heard me say I'm trying and I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Because I thought a real man would fucking understand I don't know what I'm doing and try to come fucking help me, bitch. You talking about some fucking good luck. I don't need no fucking lucky charms, bitch. I need fucking this shit put together. You never asked me for my help anyway.
Yeah, right. But bitch, let one of them hoes call your phone and tell them they need that dick fixed. I bet you be running out of it. Right, so will, You right. Oh, I swear. Right. Go finish talking to your hoes. I'ma get this together. I'ma do it without you, bitch. I might fucking run my life without you for now. Alright, do your thing. Then your ugly ass really gonna fall. Get out of my fucking house.
Alright, I'll leave. I ain't tripping.
Hello?
You have a collect T call from...
Bitch, you not gonna believe this. To accept the T, press 1 now. Bitch, why is Megan out here lying, telling people she got breast cancer?
Then she didn't put a
fucking GoFundMe link in her bio for chemo treatment.
Bitch, I know you lying on a gym mat doing Pilates.
Getting flexible like a work schedule.
Girl, that's too disgusting. Who lied about something as serious as cancer?
And that's what I said.
Wait, hold on. I'm about to go comment on her page.
You gonna do it for real?
Nope, bitch, I'm doing it. 6 real.
Ooh, bitch, that one almost went over my head like a blink bonnet from Talia Wright.
Bitch, you a liar. Sam?
Oh, let me go co-sign. Hold up.
Wait, she responded back.
What that hoe said?
Mind your fucking business or come see me. Girl!
Girl, she gotta be good with multiple choice because she picked the right one.
Playing with me? She'll be in the hospital for real. She calling the wrong bitch out, Miss Steve Harvey.
About to DM that hoe too, like, bitch.
What's the addy? I'm about to pull up. No Pampers.
Hey, babe.
What's up?
Wait, where you at? Where you going?
Picking the tickets up from Larry. So, yeah.
Who in the car with you?
What's your reason for asking me that?
Because I want to know who in the car with you.
I'm saying, for what, dude?
I feel like you playing on me right now, bitch. Who in the fucking car with you?
Like, why does it matter, though?
Because I want to know who in the fucking car. Show me who in the car.
There you go.
Because now you can show me who in the car.
Here, look.
All right, bitch, flip the camera over and show me who
you
in the fucking
see
car.
Mind, so what you mean? Ain't nobody in here.
Whoever in the fucking car, bitch's dick is not worth getting beat the
you
fuck
really
up.
You making yourself look stupid because ain't nobody in here.
All right, show me who in the car.
Bro, I'm telling you, nobody is in the car.
Let me see.
Look, bro. All
right, now put the phone down towards the floor because that hoe might be laying down in there.
Now look. Do you see anybody up in here, bro? You should feel real stupid.
I don't feel stupid nothing. Bitch, you could have did that from start. It wouldn't have been all this.
That's the shit I be talking about right there. You just fucking insecure for nothing.
Bro, whatever. Fuck you.
Hey, Ma.
What I told you about hay. Hay is for horses. My hair is way too short to get us mixed up.
Good evening, Mom.
Now that's better. Hello to you, son. Where you coming from?
Noah. I was right outside in front of the door with Floyd and them.
I hope you ain't had them little dirty body boys on my car. Especially that little hefty ass boy, Floyd. Last time he sat on my hood and dented my car. But let him try it this time. I'ma knock the living daylights out of him.
Mom, can we order a pizza?
You better order your ass to that refrigerator and eat them leftovers. Your uncle just barbecued yesterday. They got some left up in there.
Man, this stuff burnt.
It's barbecue. It ain't gonna hurt you. You'll survive.
It's black.
Okay, and Black Lives Matter.
Not the hot dogs being black. Just eat it. Stop complaining.
Man, I'm about to throw this away.
I wish the fuck you would. You're not wasting no food up in this house. They got people in other countries that starving. Wish they could have a piece of crumb up that barbecue. I don't give a damn.
See, look, that stuff's still on my hand.
Go wash your ass and wash your hand. Go get ready for school tomorrow. I don't even want to see you no more.
Hurry your ass up and close my motherfucking door. For the umpteen time, I had your motherfucking teacher name come on my motherfucking phone, and I had to slide and talk to her. Why is that?
I got an in-school suspension.
Tell me something I don't know. Inform me on why you can't just go your ass to school, sit your ass down, behave yourself, and do your goddamn work.
I was. They started fighting the hallway. I just got up and ran to go see it.
What the fuck you running out there for, like it's some goddamn Floyd Mayweather event or something?
The whole class ran out there, not just me.
So since your whole class ran out there, that makes it okay for you to do it? That's what you telling me?
No.
So what the fuck you telling me about them running out for? I don't give a fuck if Popeye's ran out of spicy legs and biscuits. You sit your church's eating ass down. You know what? Put this fucking mask on.
For what?
Put it on. Now look in the motherfucking rear view. That's how you look. Monkey see, monkey do. You want to do what everybody else do? Motherfucking wear a monkey mask. And guess what? When I get home, I'm going to wear your monkey ass out. How about that?
Trevin!
Huh?
If you can hide, you can hear. Bring your ass in here.
Yes, ma'am?
What the hell did I tell you I was cooking for dinner?
Macaroni shells from fried chicken.
And where do I season my chicken?
In the sink.
So why would you come up in here and see all these dishes in the sink and not wash them? You got plates and forks and shit stacked up as high as heaven. If I wanted to, I could probably climb up this and go play rock, paper, scissors with God.
I have forgot.
You forgot? Okay, good. Remember that. Because I'ma forget how to cook. I'ma forget my son needs to eat every night. You know that? So now you gotta come up in here every morning, every evening, and every night and cook, serving bread sandwiches.
I can wash them now?
No. It's too late. Get the serving bread ready. Toast it up.
I ain't even for that. Coming to this class today, bro. Y'all did y'all homework, man? Let me copy right quick.
You in luck, because Miss Smith not even here today. We got a substitute.
Swear to God.
On God.
Oh, run that beat.
On God.
Ooh, let's go. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the mosey creeping on high. Near the village, the peaceful village, the mosey taking that vibe. So move away. Let's move away.
Sit your ass down in this classroom. I'm the motherfucking sub today. Put that phone away, young lady.
She ain't talking to me like that.
What you said? I said you ain't talking to me like that. Come up in here with all that cursing, you sure will get fired. And I tell my mom and she'll come to the school quick. Girl, I'll give you my phone so you can call her personally. Ask her what's the square root of square up. Give her that test before she come testing me. I don't get tested like a girl who don't go to the clinic and walking around with chlamydia. So sit your ass down.
Calling because I'm trying to set up my auto pay for my car insurance online. Yes, I do have a computer. Okay, yeah, hold on 1 second. I'm trying to get my computer. My son, he touches my computer and I don't know how to. Hold on 1 second. I'm going to have to wake him up because I'm not going to be able to get this. Hold on.
Get your ass up and come fix my motherfucking computer. It was working mighty fine until you brought your bitch dust ass in there and touching my shit. Now I'm on the phone with these people. I can't even get on a damn website because you done destroyed my computer. I bought this computer for my own personal use. Not for you to come in here downloading music, putting all kind of viruses and stuff on my stuff.
Mine ain't nothing even wrong with a computer. All you had to do was press X.
I didn't have to do all that before you came up in here touching my shit. Stay off of it. Don't you have your own computer?
My computer's slow.
Why don't come up in here destroying mine, making mine slow? Stay on your slow ass computer.
All right, well, there you go.
Man. That was the reason I bought my own.
Triple.
A nigga finna get loose.
Look at here, I'm sick of you always sneaking and using my stuff.
Okay, slow your roll on the dice table, because for one, I didn't sneak. I took it.
Oh yeah? You ain't going to be satisfied until I take this right and go across your jaw.
Shh.
That'll be the best nap of your life, because I'm knocking you clean out. You're not going to touch me or my edge control. So keep your no good hands to yourself.
Oh baby, these hands good. And they fight decent.
So what you saying then, square?
What you saying? Geometry been my thing.
Oh,
Lord knows I've been tweaking for a fucking turkey neck, Shrimp.
Where'd that come from? You got that from another store at the cone?
Yeah, Shrimp Club, man. I don't know who came by me the other day, you heard me? She had one of them bitches. That bitch was smelling so good. Shiny who tore that fucking turkey neck up. And then she ate the dick up, you heard me?
Yeah, I had one of the bitches from over there, boy. That still got that work, so I'm telling you, baby.
Really, I'm about to see what that bitch hitting for, though. Man, I think the people gave me a spiral turkey neck, son.
What's wrong with it?
I don't know, real, son, my shit tastes spiral, son. Like, they've been sitting out for, like, weeks, son.
No, mom, people don't serve no bad turkey neck, man.
No,
trust.
Son, turkey neck ain't supposed to taste like that, son. Take that shit, son. That bitch tastes barrel, huh? Like that bitch old, huh?
Well, I don't know what's wrong with your mouth, boy. That bitch good as a motherfucker, boy. You trapped.
I ain't had no fucking good turkey neck before then, man. This shit ain't, You want that?
Shit, get out here.
Hey, I'm here for an interview.
Okay, well, you can have a seat over there, and I'll be around the gym with you in just a second. Guys, get one more. And,
Shaquita Jones. Right. Got a Shaquita Jones? Come on, baby. 19, female availability whenever she ain't got a party. Why should we hire you?
Because I need a job. And plus, I'm not going to charge y'all much because I fucks with y'all food.
And Shaquita, what's some of your good qualities?
I ain't even going to lie to you and act like I know what qualities mean. So I'm going to just say I got 4,000 followers on Instagram. When I post a selfie, I be getting about 200 likes. Snapchat be getting buku views when I post food. So if I post y'all food, people going to fuck with it because they fuck with me. And my Snapchat be booming.
My last question, do you have an attitude?
Yeah, I do. And if y'all customers get out of hand, I'ma probably show them that I got an attitude better than I can tell you.
Can you come in tomorrow for...
Can it be like after 5 p.m.? Because they got a second line tomorrow and I don't want to miss that. I've been talking about going.
Oh, son, I hit Nate last night.
You lying.
I put this on everything I love, so you know I wouldn't lie on my dick, son.
I don't believe that, son.
Look, she texted me now, but I'm about to call her up, look.
Yeah, hello?
Yeah, what's up?
What's up with you?
Yeah, I'm on the phone.
We're trying to get my stuff together in my schedule for school. Word. I must ain't made the cut for 2017, huh? Because you ain't fuck with me since the other day.
It's not even like that. You know I'm going to be fucking with you, especially after the night we did that.
Or you had a nigga thinking they sex wasn't good or something, like you were disappointed.
Now, you know fucking what? That bitch sounds too good to do.
Man, stop it. You trying to buck me up. You probably tell all your niggas that.
Bitch, I fucked the piss out of that girl, bitch. I had to make sure she don't go back and say nothing wrong with my shit. Hey, my shushies!
Baby mamas at the Halloween was like,
see, I'm trying my hardest not to fuck over you in them comments. On fucking Facebook, you posted my child in my costume that I bought my child. Bitch, you wasn't even here for Halloween. Bitch, you ain't put in a quarter nickel dime for that fucking costume. Then your dumbass in the comments telling everybody he was Dumbo. Bitch, he was a mouse. He was a fucking mouse. So for one, you don't even know what you talking about. Bitch, I called you and asked you to even put in all the costume. Bitch, you didn't do that. You ain't have enough... You could have put in 17 cents. I didn't even ask you how much. I just said put something in. But yet you tricking and treating these hoes. That's what you doing with your money. That's why you don't have none.
What I do with my money? See, that's your problem.
Okay, I'm trying to be nice, so just delete the picture off your page, please. Delete it. Delete it. Delete it. Delete it.
Don't close the door on my face, rude ass.
Put your hands up then.
I should have left your ass in 2016.
Bitch, you ain't even got no car.
I should have left you at work.
At least I got a job.
I don't know why though. You on section 6, 7, and 8.
Rent about $40, you still struggling.
That's cause your tired, cheap, broke ass don't help pay for nothing.
I pay the light bill.
Boy, please, I could barely cut the fucking light on without you complaining.
Okay, so why you feel the need to cut the light on right now?
Cause I wanted to see if I was dating a real man or not.
Man, cut the light out. Bitch, you better use a flashlight on your phone. Duck ass.
Whatever. I can't wait till I find me another man.
You'll never find another nigga like me.
And you'll never find the fuck I give.
Find out how to properly contour your face.
Bitch, I know how. A little stanky ween ass.
Uh-huh. Keep your mouth off it then.
That little skittle dick.
Duck ass. Hey, how you doing?
You mind if I get a little bit of your time?
No, sir. This is my 2017 time. I gave all my 2016 time away, and niggas ain't do nothing but waste it, so I'm okay.
What if I tell you I'm not like them? I'm different.
That's what he said.
Well, I'm not really here to say. I'm here to show you. You've been dealing with little boys. They probably dumb-minded and not even mature enough to realize the jewel when they see it. They probably want your time because they thirsty. I want your time because I know I could build a clock with it.
Why don't you just take a seat and let's talk a little more?
Yeah, sure. Don't mind if I do. I'm a motherfucking nigga like me with the knees. Jumping on Lexus and Hummus, showing off on my peak. I'm the number one stunner. What, what? The number one stunner. What? James Bond, Jackie Chan, and that bitch McGovern. I'm the plain Jack Bones, Bentley, surprise. I'm the number one stunner. What? The number one stunner. What's up, man?
My life ill, and also my blood pressure for having to sit on my couch for 2 days and wait for my son to come inside. Now, where the hell have you been? Because you've been gone since 4:20. Today is 4:22. Then you got the nerve to come up in here high as the oil change on a rocket ship.
Man, you tripping.
Oh, no, I'm not tripping. From the looks of it, you the one tripping on an LSD trip.
Man, I don't mess with all that.
Oh, it's just pot, huh?
If I'm cooking bacon, yeah.
You just think you're so cute, huh? You don't even wake your trifling ass up in the morning to even smell bacon, let alone try to cook it.
Larry.
When you find your ass in jail, don't call my number, okay? Because it's gonna be nice and off. I don't know where you getting bail money from, but it ain't coming from me. You gonna sit your ass right up in there. That's definitely the road you rolling down. And you rolling down that road 100 miles per hour with an expired license and no brake tag.
Oh, what you looking at?
A piece of shit, obviously.
Every time I'm out, why she stressing me? You call her Stephanie?
I call her Anthony. Man, cut that up, man.
Sit your ass back before I press these motherfucking brakes and you gon' flying out of here. And smack your motherfucking teeth again. Smack them again. See if I don't smack your motherfucking face off your face and make you pick it up and drink. Hell is wrong with you. I don't even listen to cut this motherfucking shit off anyway. Wish you knew that motherfucking schoolwork like you know these old provocative ass songs. And I'm dying for you to slip and let one of them bad words come out of your motherfucking mouth. I'm gonna cave your motherfucking chest in so big, the motherfucking Geico caveman will have a place to live.
But you curse all the time.
And, motherfucker, I'm grown. So do you need a pencil sharpener? Because I'm not seeing your point here. So like I said, if you let one of the motherfucking bad words slip out, I'm gonna slip a right-left combination and knock you the fuck out. Now sit the fuck back and tighten up that seatbelt. Let me change my motherfucking tune to what I want to listen to.
Just go whenever I'm ready?
Yes, Boston, whenever you're ready. Just go ahead.
Mama's boy was... Hold on, let me start over. It didn't make me laugh
Boston,
over
this
there.
This is your grade.
All right, chill out, y'all. I gotta read my stuff out. Mama's
boy... Okay, look. You know what? Take a seat.
No, hold on. I'm sorry. I'm going to chill out.
Hey,
keep making me laugh, dog. I'm trying. Hold up. Mama's boy was born on
Sunday. You just lose the points every time you have to start over.
Sorry, y'all. Chill out. Sorry, I got to do this, bro. Chill out. Hold up.
Okay, you know what? You're not wasting everybody's time. I'm just walking grade as it
don't
is.
Don't walk my grade out. No, they... You gotta tell them chill out, man. Look at them, they keep making me laugh.
I don't have to say nothing. They did there. You didn't. Come on.
Mama's boy.
No, girl, that's old beef. Like leftovers from Thanksgiving.
Alright, I'ma holler at y'all.
Alright, see you later. I'ma holler at you, big pipe mine. I did your reader do enough hollering for the both of us.
Alright, girl, that's creative, huh?
Cash, you gotta be so childish, huh? Sharita, you gotta be so loud? Bitch, my ears still ringing.
Okay, you doing too much.
No, bitch, you was doing for much. I thought I was gonna have to bust in the room and check in on you, bitch. Check your pulse or something, the way he sound like he was killing that punani up in there.
For real?
So, how was it?
I mean, it was straight.
Straight?
Straight what?
From the sounds of it, it sound like straight torture.
Yo, I couldn't have been that loud.
Girl, shush, show the evidence, please.
With pleasure.
Oh, man. I bust all my motherfucking speakers.
Well, your speakers and her walls got something in common. Both of them bust up.
I'm so ashamed. Hey, my shushies.
My little cousin got a date tonight. I'm tweaking to meet up.
Hey,
are you?
I'm straight. Okay, well, I'm Shush. I'm his cousin. And what's your name?
Kia, but you can call me Keedy for short.
Wait, so you say your name is Keedy, and for short, we call you Kia?
No, my name is Kia. For short, they call me Keedy.
Okay, don't get smart, because if you were smart, you would know that Kia is already short. That's three letters, like the cheap car. Keedy is too much, so...
Well, you act like I made it up.
And you act like I wouldn't fight you so hard in here.
Keedy! Huh? All right, come upstairs. I'm about to go up.
Good, before you get beat down. You can roll them, baby, but I can black them for you. Let me know.
I don't like her already. I'm going to cut this off. I'm not even going to show y'all this, because...
I think I need a new picture for the gram, because my niggas ain't been acting right.
So that's supposed to get them to act right?
Yeah, ho, you don't know nothing.
Excuse me?
All you gotta do is post a nice picture on Instagram, and then them niggas gonna text you talking about something, I miss you, and what's up, stranger? That should always happen.
I've never witnessed that happening, especially not to you.
Girl, the devil is a Lysol bottle with about this much spray left. That shit always happened to me.
Here, look, why take my picture?
I'm not your personal fucking photographer, no.
Girl, just take the picture and keep snapping.
You really think you a model, huh?
Cause I am a model. I'm a whole Miracle Watts out here.
Oh, girl, no you not. You more like fucking Blown Watts. Lyra stomach galore with your fat ass.
Girl, get my camera back.
Looking too stupid.
Ooh, I like this one. This the one.
20 minutes later.
So your niggas started hitting you up yet?
No, probably because of this ugly ass picture you took.
Oh bitch, it ain't the picture that's ugly.
Girl, I look way better than you though.
Girl, have a seat. We'll call you when your table's ready. Go sit down.
Babe, I think we need to start doing fun stuff.
What you talking about, fun stuff?
Fun stuff. I don't know, like surfing.
Man, if you don't grab that fucking computer and surf the internet,
nigga ain't about to surf. You know damn well I can't swim.
You know what? I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna have to leave you for a white man. That's what I'm gonna have to do.
Do your thing then. Fuck it. I'm gonna just go ahead and get back with my ex.
Yo, ex.
Wait, hold up. Cause that kind of sound like it came from a truthful place in your heart.
Oh, here
what
she
the
go.
Fuck you mean, yo, ex?
What you mean? I'm joking. Just like you joke.
No, you don't play like that.
You said a white man? Fuck, I said a white man. You know fucking well, I don't even like white men. They can't do a fucking thing for me. But you saying your ex.
Your ex, really?
I'm just playing, bro.
That sounds like something you really been
man,
wanting to
you
do.
Lost the fucking mind, man.
Let me fucking know right now. If you want to be with your ex, let me know. Cause that ain't no shit nobody
to do around the fucking face.
You must really mean that. That sound like that came from a truthful fucking place in your heart.
Get the fuck out of here.
Let me know.
I don't do it.
You don't play around like that, bitch. I said a white man. I don't even fuck with white people.
Thank you for choosing McDonald's. I can help.
Yes, can I get a big and safe thing?
We don't sell that anymore.
Wait, when they stop selling? When y'all stop selling them?
I don't know, like 8 years ago.
That girl fucking lied.
I know she lying, because I just had one not too long ago. But anyway, can I just get a double cheeseburger
with no cheese,
with large fries, and with the cheese that I took off my double cheeseburger, can you put that on my fries, please?
I'm sorry, we don't add cheese on fries.
But they did it for me at the other McDonald's, though.
Yeah. Do I look like an iPhone today? Uh-huh. Oh, I'm just checking, because these hoes, they're pressing my buttons. I'm really...
Well, get back on the other interstate, head in the other direction, and go back to the don't other McDonald's, because we don't do it over here.
For no fucking reason.
Okay, don't have no attitude with me.
Want to claim I can have it my way on the commercials and shit, but y'all false advertising.
That's not even our slogan, but anyway, good day. I'm trying not to get sent home today, but I'm definitely going to have to, because these fucking customers is just pissing me off today.
He keeps picking with me.
You don't talk to people like I'm calling you.
No, please don't call me.
Yes, I'm gonna call you. Get out of the very good way, dirty comment. You didn't have to say that, son. Serenity, I'm calling your mom.
That's I don't care. You can call my mama then.
I'm doing it now. What's the number?
911-3842.
911, right? Okay, then you give me false contact information. That's fine. I'll just put it on a referral as well.
Okay, all right. I'm going to give you the right number. 504-
Student deliberately gives me the wrong contact information.
This is the right number. 504-438-7236. That's the right number right there. The first time I did lie. Don't write me up. You just made me lie. I'm going to put your fat ass. Write it off your cheeks, fat bitch.
Lorencia!
I don't care. You heard him talk about me and you ain't say nothing.
With that attitude, young lady, now I'm forced to call your mother.
You can call her. Baby, I'll give you my cell phone and dial the number for you. Like, that's going to do something. I'm not going to get in trouble. So it don't matter. You still won't call her here?
My phone is.
And it's fully charged.
Come on, kitchen people. Y'all taking all day. Y'all fucking up my tips now. I'm still waiting on red beans.
Girl, this is a nice little restaurant. You got me all out my little comfort level. I didn't even know for you to have a comfort. What's your comfort?
what comforts me. Applebee's, Wendy.
Girl, you gotta go. You gotta go. Wendy.
Shanique, you can get the girls at the table.
Where Ashley at? She can't do that table? I don't like serving black people. They don't tip. I don't. Mm-mm.
Can somebody please just get the table? Please.
But she didn't have his pass.
Hello,
she...
can I take your order?
Let me order first.
Yes, can we get a better waitress, please? Somebody who likes their job a tad bit more. And what you wanted, friend?
Yes, can I order the same thing, please? With a side of manners, if you don't mind?
Is that all? Sound good to me. Can we have that first before we place our real order? She come over here mad like we made her work here. We didn't make you work here. Bitch, these hoes is a trip. Hello, can I place a phone order for a fresh gallon of tea?
Yes, ma'am. Would you like delivery or pickup?
Delivery.
Bitch, you know Brittany.
Which Brittany? Brittany Morrow?
Yeah. She pregnant.
Ah, y'all ain't know that, huh? Boy, down. That tea been expired. On a real, bitch, we knew she was pregnant before she knew she was pregnant.
Y'all really lame.
He thought he had him some lifting. Right. Stupid ass. All in the Kool-Aid like a spatula. Don't even have sugar, bitch. He pouring flour.
To be 100% honest, I really don't care. All y'all do is sit around and spill tea all day.
Sure do, bitch, because we the tea spillers.
Ooh.
Tea spillers.
Ooh.
The tea spillers.
Ooh.
The tea spillers. You want tea, bitch?
We got it.
You want tea, bitch?
We got it.
Because we the tea spillers.
That's real cute.
You want tea, bitch?
We got it.
SCP, now he always late.
I'm always the devil. I'm always the evil one, you heard me?
I'm just like so over this. Gotta work hard all day, then gotta come here and deal with this foolishness. Like, I'm not for this. I'm really not for this at all.
Dear Lord, thank you for this opportunity. Thank you for everybody that we have here. Thank you for letting us get here safe. Thank you for bringing us here and let us learn more every day. I thank you for the director. I thank you for my whole cast. Let us come here with the intent to learn and do better. Let's make February 4th the day that nobody will forget. Let us do things that blows everybody in mind and shed all the doubters down. Let us grow as a family, as not only as a cast. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Amen. I just need a $10 deposit before you get off the bus. You know,
Larry, hush.
Rocking that beat to make the whole shit.
So take your tail upstairs and go in the corner, or you're gonna get a spanking.
Cut, man.
What you cutting for what?
Cut, man, you sound like you sound white.
Racist, maybe?
No, not even. We need a mean mama. We need your attitude, the aggression. We don't need fucking Lisa Turtle from Saved by the Bell.
Well, look, I'm not an actress. I'm doing the best I can do.
I know, but I just need you to be authentic.
So what, you trying to call me fake? Cause I'm a Paul. Get your ass out of my motherfucking kitchen, breaking my shit up before I come in there and break your motherfucking neck in half. You see, I'm down here throwing shit and you up in the fucking kitchen fucking with shit. You could have waited till I was fucking done instead of breaking all my goddamn good dishes. You know better than being in my motherfucking kitchen anyway. What are you doing? You will want to fucking stop stomping in my motherfucking house before I come stomp a mud hole in your ass and ride a dirt bike and a four-wheeler through the motherfucker. See, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm looking for right there. That kind of mama. So I'm guessing none of y'all in the Halloween spirit, because the only person I see with a costume on is Diablo.
This is not a costume.
Boy, don't look at me like that. I fight hard. And I very much punch accurately.
Oh, Lord.
Where the candy at?
We ain't got none.
All these people in this house and y'all couldn't afford to get no candy.
Couldn't afford? What is that? Because I've never experienced that emotion.
Hey, we gotta give them something. I know we got some Chinese noodles in there or something.
Motherfucking Chinese noodles that I paid my hard-earned money for, you a fucking lie.
So who we supposed to get a kid?
You give them a motherfucking off-porch light.
I'm sorry, kids, we don't have any candy. All we have is bills and Bibles. You can take your pick. Bitch, I am hollering. I am Halloween.
It's not that hard.
They need to give no fucks and no candy. I just...
It's a terrible house.
BB, I see blood on your stairs. You on your period, baby? I got an extra pad in the car. For a heavy flow with wings.
Oh, baby, that look like too much blood. That ain't no period.
Snapchat.
If anything happened to me, just know I was trying to be do white people shit. So, just letting y'all know now.
Make sure I look cute on this first.
If anything happened to me, just know I was trying to be do white people shit. So,
all right.
Oh, baby, fuck no, that's blood. That's blood.
Mm-mm,
no, that's okay. I know where the door is. I just need to find my earring and I'll be out here in a jiffy cornbread box.
Alright, let me get up and
help. Look, no, here you go, right here.
Alright, cool. Well, text me when you make it in.
Alright.
Be careful.
Mm-hmm. House of Beauty, you speaking to the one with the biggest booty. How can I help you?
Girl, picture this and put a filter on it.
Wait, let me clear some space first. I'm out of memory. Hold on. Okay, go.
So I'm just leaving from my friend, right? And you know we did it.
Oh, y'all had sex?
Shit, if that's what you want to call it, it was more like a waste of time for me.
No, it was that bad?
Way past bad. Bitch, 30 miles past bad. It was horror bell. Ring that hoe.
Wait, did he even make you come?
Oh, yeah, he made me come.
Oh, that's good then.
Yeah, come over and waste my motherfucking time and wetness, bitch. I could have saved that natural vaginal lubrication for somebody else.
Jurassic Farce, bring your big nasty ass up in here. Talk to you.
Yes, ma'am?
Make this my last time having to clean this commode out after your big funky ass leave out of here.
But I flush it.
Yeah, you flush it, but obviously it don't get the job done. You be having shit stains all on the side of the fucking bowl, shit all on the back of the seat. How many assholes you got, son?
Just one.
You sure?
Yes.
Cause this shit look like it's coming from several different locations. What you do, you stick your hand in your ass and grab all the shit, forcefully throw it in the bowl?
No.
Gotta be, cause I've been scrubbing and hitting this shit with bleach and comet since 5 this evening. It's still ain't budging.
You need me to do it?
No, what I need you to do? Don't move, it's your shit on here anyway. What I need you to do is close your asshole up. I learn how to release softly into the bowl. And you better be wiping your ass good, cause I bet I see a piece of this kind of shit in none of them drawers up there. If I gotta do double cleaning, I'm gonna fuck you up. Oh, motherfucker, what you think this is? WrestleMania? What's slamming my goddamn door? And your mind must have been attached to the motherfucker too, because clearly you lost both of them. Quit brushing up on my motherfucking wall with your shoulder before it pop out of place and you expect me to hop up and bring your ass to the ER. That fucking toy, you probably let one of them the boys steal it from your ass. Raise kids and then raise your voice. I'm not gonna tell you no motherfucking more. Get loud with me again and you gonna be dealing with some welts on your motherfucking back the same size as Kunta.
But you trying to take the right thing.
Now what the last place you had? Well, I can't help you if you too motherfucking trifling and neglectful. Talking about the motherfucking commercial. That's just what the fuck you get. You wanna be grown? Deal with grown up problems. Now I hope you got arthritis in the motherfucker. Shut up!
Yeah, hold up right fast, you hear me?
Okay, just hold on when you're ready.
Hey, say.
Yes, sir?
Like, I had seen a commercial, you hear me? A Popeye commercial. They told me y'all got like a little fucking, little chicken box. And they got that like $5 and some change. I can get one of them, you hear me?
I'm sorry, we no longer have a chicken box. It was a limited time offer.
Hey, you know when them bitches coming back? I want one of them.
No, I'm not sure. It's a limited time offer thing.
Fuck. Alright then, fuck. Hey, I'ma roll out. Hey, say, love.
I'm hungry.
Hey, real talk, how you look though? Cause you sound cute over this intercon, you dead.
Boy, you better stop now, me. I'm alright though.
Hey, I swear to God, I'm about to pull up on you, Ermila. I'ma give you my number, you dig. I'ma Joshua while you at work. I'ma text you and shit, you heard?
Pull up to the second window.
I'm about to pull up.
Hey, babe.
What's up?
Wait, where you at? Where you going?
Picking the tickets up from Larry. So yeah.
Who in the car with you?
What's your reason for asking me that?
Because I want to know, who in the car with you?
I'm saying, for what, dude?
I feel like you playing on me right now, bitch. Who in the fucking car with you?
Like, why does it matter, though?
Because I want to know who in the fucking car. Show me who in the car.
There you go.
Because now you can show me who in the car.
Here, look.
All right, bitch, flip the camera over and show me who in the fucking car.
So what you mean? Ain't nobody in here.
Whoever in the fucking car, bitch, his dick is not worth getting beat the fuck up for.
You really making yourself look stupid because ain't nobody in here.
All right, show me who in the car.
Bro, I'm telling you, nobody is in the car.
Let me see.
Look, bro.
All right, now put the phone down towards the floor because that hoe might be laying down in there.
Now look, look. Do you see anybody up in here, bro? You should feel real stupid.
I don't feel stupid nothing. Bitch, you could have did that from start. It wouldn't have been all this.
That's the shit I be talking about right there. You just fucking insecure for nothing.
Bro, whatever. Fuck you. I made that paper like right. Right on that bucket, your motherfucker like.
What that is?
Heaven in a box.
Can I get a taste of the pearly gates?
Yeah, take the one on the top. Just don't touch nothing else. You know your hand's pathetic.
Boy, get on. I wash my hands.
Yeah, right.
Boy, this bitch off the chain like a free slave.
Kunta wing take.
For real. At first, when you said you was going to get wings, I thought you was going to
win. Yeah,
yeah, we the people of constitution rights.
Well, damn. All right.
Well, what up, shush? What that is you got? It's hot wings. Where you got them from? We did.
Ah! Why get your fucking dick beaters off of my mouth, bitch? Nasty ass hands. Don't put your fucking hands on my mouth like that, bitch. Is you crazy?
Diamond did that for me.
Boss, you know better. Let me go bleach my fucking lips now.
I ain't even know.
Close my damn door!
My head is on! Tell her to pick your head, girl. You'll talk to her tomorrow.
My girlfriend not pick your head.
Who your girlfriend? Hope not that little child precise.
Yeah, and her name is Precious.
Please, I refuse to call her that. Not a gene in that poor girl's body is precious. She come from an entire ugly family, so I don't even know what made them go down that route to even name her that. That's just false advertising, because the daddy a mess and the mommy is ugly as could be.
Why my name on this?
Are you gonna pay for it?
No.
Then put it the fuck down. I don't have to explain nothing to you.
Well, my name shouldn't be on it.
I can use your name whenever the hell I want. Let's get that straight. I'm the one that gave you that name. I'm the rightful owner of it. You just leasing it. So put it down.
Hey, Ma. Don't hate me. Bring your ass here. Hey, it's for the barnyard.
Yes, ma'am.
How was your Valentine's Day? Because I see your ass proposed. Did she even say yay?
What you talking about? I ain't proposed to nobody.
Well, you could have fooled me with that big ass ring you left in the motherfucking tub upstairs. I told you about getting your funky ass out of that tub without cleaning it. Didn't I tell you that?
Yeah, but I didn't even see it was dirty.
Motherfucker, don't even try it. Because Stevie Wonder could see that motherfucking tub needed to be cleaned. Now we both sitting here wondering how the fuck you ain't see.
If I would have saw that it was dirty, I would have cleaned it when I got out.
Shut your lying ass up before you see my right fist connecting your chest and put a hole in the motherfucker the size of a wishing well and your ass be shitting quads and nickels for weeks. Now what you can do is get out of my motherfucking face and go wash your ass and that motherfucking tub. Cause there's no way it should be that goddamn dirt. Ain't even that much fucking dirt in a baseball field. And you don't even play baseball. I'm back. You don't play shit.
Hey, V. You can have company today? We can play the game?
Wait. Gotta ask my mom.
Okay. Mommy. Can they come inside and...
No. Wait till Papi come home to cafe.
Oh, no!
Diego! I said wait till Papi come home and not gonna have that.
Papi don't get home till 7.
Callate por los casitos menetos, abierto. Dígame en mi play de calle. Callate por los casitos. Yo esto por hasta querido. Porque estoy muerto. ¡Ah!
La. He punished. He not come outside. Go on.
Check your ticket, the first number, 48.
Come on, 62. 62.
What that is?
I'm playing with pottery numbers.
Next number coming up is 62.
Come on. Number 3, I just need 3.
What's the big commotion? This nigga close to one in the line.
Just need number 3. Number 3.
Rolling and we have number 3.
Hey, huh? I never said lottery. I said pottery. They was giving away pots and pans.
The whole shack.
No, this nigga fine.
Bitch, get your teeth fixed, cause can't nobody understand what you saying. This boy got me shaking for a fucking skillet. Trevin Joseph Yeldon! Bring your ass here!
Boy, your middle name Joseph?
Yeah, bro, chill out.
Yes, ma'am?
Son, where did all my fruit smiles disappear to?
I think I had probably ate them all.
You ate them all? No way, son! This is 50 pouches up in here! There's no way you ate this by yourself!
I had some and I gave some to Jared.
What I told you about trying to feed all the neighborhood germ!
To let their mama do it.
And are you their mother? Then motherfucker, stop trying to feed the needy! If Jared Big Stankin' Ass wants some fruit snacks, his mama got food stamps, it shouldn't be a problem! We don't! So if his sorry ass mama...
You trying to pull me out, my mama to beat her up, dude.
Then that sound like a whole bunch of his motherfucking problem, not out. You need to stop trying to be female Red Cross. You can't support these people.
I will never speak to her again.
Starving in here on my goddamn fruit snack. Get out of my face.
Y'all still trying to hit up Club Continental tonight?
Yeah, all of us going, son.
Well, fuck, it's five of us. We might as well get the section. Ain't number $50. We all put $10 in, fam. We in that bit.
Yeah.
All right, that's a bet. Bitch, I got my clothes on already. I'm ready to dip out then. All right, I'm coming.
Man, no you not.
You sure?
Hell yeah, I'm sure. I'm sure and tell.
Well, I bet you not going either.
Man, you crazy as fuck.
And it is to a certain extent, but you not going either.
Right, you positive about that?
Yup, who I'm Magic Johnson positive.
Man, chill out, bro. I'm going.
We going.
Oh, ain't no we.
Oh yeah, it is we. Nintendo we.
That's what you would want to go play and stop playing with me.
Ain't nobody playing with you, but guess what? I'm going to get dressed.
Stupid ass. Hello? Alright, I'm coming out.
That's my Uber, dumbass!
Bitch, I hope that Uber let you stay by them tonight, cause you ain't coming back here.
Bitch, you feel like playing with me right now, huh? I text you 20 minutes ago, you never responded back, but I get on Instagram, and I see that you fucking liking hoes pictures and shit.
Oh, your text must ain't come in, I ain't got no
business. Where you at? And who all who, no, you know what? I'm about to FaceTime you, bitch. Answer your FaceTime. Who all over there? Show me who over there.
Same old people.
All right, show me who over there.
Me, that's Jared, that's Terrell, fuck his cousin.
And who is that girl in the corner?
That's his cousin, I just told you that.
Let me see, put it on her face.
Hey, how you doing?
Hello.
And that's everybody who over here.
Walk outside, I need to talk to you. Walk outside, so they don't fucking hear, that's why.
Man, this guy tripping, bro. Let me step outside. Yeah.
Stop fucking playing with me, okay?
What?
Stop fucking playing with me. You know I don't like you around hoes. You better be glad she ugly. But I know you. You probably fucking with her too with her ugly ass. That's the kind you like. You'll risk everything for an ugly bitch.
I don't know how these hoes do it. Bitch, I'm so sick of these niggas.
Them hoes be having a boosted immune system.
Well, I need a vaccine or something because I can't do it no more.
What happened to De Niro? I liked him.
Me and you both. But of course he was too good to be true. He had a whole girlfriend.
What? Girl, that boy. I know he could sell some motherfucking dreams then.
Right.
He'll make one hell of a real estate agent then because the way he sold you them dreams, I'm more than sure he could sell a bitch a dream house with no problem, with ease.
My dating experiences been like compared to shopping at Walmart.
I like Walmart though. They sell everything. That's not the point.
Need a pencil sharpener then? Because I'm not seeing your point.
It's like you walk in Walmart and they got all these baskets. And for some reason, every time I pick a basket, aka man, bitch, something is always wrong with it. It's either broke, or the bitch ain't rolling right, or it's making too much noise, or it's something. So I'm wondering why Walmart can't just have a good basket just waiting for me when I walk in the door.
Walmart's starting to sound like God.
Bye, shush.
Call customer service. A little prayer.
How the numbers looking for last week, shush?
Trash can.
Damn.
Well, this all-black party got to pop this weekend.
I think we should let them women wear tennis shoes for now on.
Why?
Because, look, this coming from a woman. Sometimes we like to dress classy, but majority of the time, we just like to be ratchet. We want to be hood and trashy because I just can't be in my hood rat habitat with heels on. It's just not going to work.
I already look like Eddie Murphy on fucking Life when he had to stand on them bottles. When I'm in heels, I be fucking shaking and about to fall and shit. Oh, but bitch, when I'm in my Jordans on that flow... Oh, I'm Shushy Westbrook. Bitch, I could shake, and I ain't talking about a crossover with a basketball. But guess what? I can bounce this booty like a basketball.
So if you allow women to wear their motherfucking shoes, I will allow myself to call you a ghost.
Okay, that's a bet.
Women can wear tennis shoes, thanks to you.
There we go. Okay, Casper, bitch. Thank you.
All right, now you fucking around. You said ghost.
No, bitch. I didn't say I was going to call you ghost. I said I was going to call you a ghost. Casper is a ghost. Bitch, your name is Casper.
Good day.
Up there wrestling like he tough, knowing he's soft as a Kodak period pad.
I'm sorry.
And that's exactly what I was telling you. The aunt, don't come down here with all that fucking crying. Go back upstairs. I don't want to hear it. I don't give a fuck. Nobody told y'all to be wrestling up there. You want to be the rock, but you soft as cotton. Stubble cold crybaby. Get your ass out of my motherfucking... Get out of my face!
What your little scare ass in here for?
My name K1, you dig? From that 0017. I'm in it for attempted murder and accessory after the fact, you dig? I'm gonna be in here for a minute.
For disobeying my mama and selling drugs?
Disobeying your mama? What the fuck wrong with you, man? You only get one mama, little brother. You don't treat your mama like that. What the fuck you mean you selling drugs, nigga? Man, you out your head first. You ain't even bought that. You don't even look like you built like that. If I was still in them streets, and I saw you little stupid ass got to work, man, they would've robbed you quick. You a little boy, man. Stupid ass, you ain't gotta do that, man. All you gotta do is go to school and get good grades. Not even good, nigga, you can pass with C's and shit. You don't wanna be in this shit, so I'm telling you now. Ain't nothing up in here. Nothing. I done seen the toughest niggas come in here and get f***ed, you heard? Busting them niggas up, man. LeBron, I'm telling you, son, you better get it together, dog. You better shake back ASAP. You got none but the opportunity knocking on your door. I gotta deal with the hand I'm dealt. I got a whole bad hand, you dig? You can draw four and everything, nigga. You play Uno?
Come in. What's been up? I've been calling your phone.
I saw, but I just ain't feel like answering because you lie too much.
Huh? What I lied about?
I thought you said you broke up with your baby mama.
I ain't lie about that. I really don't fuck with her. That's just my baby mama. If it ain't about my child, I ain't talking to her. She ain't even make me happy no more, so I been dropped that shit.
Oh, really, Darren?
Since when? That's what you out here telling these hoes now? No offense.
No offense taken, baby. Go ahead.
That's what you gotta do now? You gotta stoop that fucking low and lie?
Look
that's
how y'all doing that child.
That's what we doing? That's what we doing? Really?
No, I ain't really.
I gotta click up with this fucking girl to find out what the fuck you doing.
I was trying to tell her that we wasn't really all the way broke up.
She just heard you. Now try to lie while this girl on side.
Save it, baby.
Try to lie. You ain't gotta lie. Just go to my house and get all your clothes and your shoes.
Man.
By the way, I put all my motherfucking bloody pads in the motherfucking shoes, bitch. All
right,
and my flow been heavy all this week. Have fun with that.
All right, I'm out.
Bloody shoe, bitch.
They making these goddamn remotes smaller and smaller. I can't see nothing on here.
Hey, my momo.
Hey, grandbaby, can you help me with this remote? I'm trying to find out how I put this on the news channel.
I wouldn't even know, momo. I don't watch the news. I don't even watch TV.
Y'all don't watch the goddamn news in this house? How y'all know what's going on out there?
Hello, social media, duh. And if it's important enough, it'll probably be on Shade Room as well.
Y'all ain't gonna be satisfied till them damn gadgets blow up in y'all hands.
Nah, I didn't see it before. No. Whatever. You can barely see the remote. Now you seeing the phone blowing up.
You gonna make me beat you up.
Grandma, I got the tea on you. You cannot fight, baby.
Nah, don't get it twisted now. I'm 9-0 out here.
9-0 as in what? 90 years old? Grandma,
what's it out? Leave me alone. Let me find out how to put this on a goddamn news.
Yes, too.
You finished watching Tanning Room or whatever it was you said.
Babe, what you in here doing?
Trying to put this stupid thing together. I don't even know what I'm doing.
Good luck with that.
Fuck you mean good luck? I'm just saying good luck.
Well, you trying to send me your motherfucking condolence without trying to come help? Bitch, you a sad
all you had to do
was
ask
man.
Me for your help and I would have helped you.
I shouldn't have to ask you. Bitch, you just heard me say I'm trying and I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Because I thought a real man would fucking understand I don't know what I'm doing and try to come fucking help me, bitch. You talking about some fucking good luck. I don't need no fucking lucky charms, bitch. I need fucking this shit put together.
You never asked me for my help anyway.
Yeah, right. But bitch, let one of them hoes call your phone and tell them they need that dick fixed. I bet you be running out of it.
I sure will, huh?
You fool.
Mm-hmm. You right.
Oh, I swear.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Go finish talking to your hoes. I'm gonna get this together. I'm gonna do it without you, bitch. I might fucking run my life without you for now.
All right, do your thing.
Then your ugly ass really gonna fall. Get out of my fucking house.
Alright, I'll leave. I ain't tripping.
Just the man I need to talk to. Donovan, come take a step in my office, please.
This ain't even an office, nigga. This is my living room.
Bitch, I don't care if this was the Walking Dead room. Just take a seat.
What you want, bro?
Okay, so I've been looking through these papers, and it shows that Continental sold out all their sections the month of December.
Okay, and?
Also, it's been packed.
So?
So, bitch, I need my pockets to match it.
Shush, I already pay you a ton.
Oh, I need a ton plus.
Hey, you better buy you an iPhone 7 plus and sit the fuck down.
You really cheap. Right, and that's how the rich stay rich. I wouldn't know because I'm a broco. Well, let's keep packing out the Fridays and booking sections, and we gonna get you right.
For real?
Do bears shit in woods and wipe their ass with rabbits?
Bitch, can you just tell me if that's a yes or no or not? I don't know shit about no wildlife. And what's up with you and all this wildlife shit anyway? Talking about bears and shit, you got a fucking pet wolf back there. I got a wildlife of my own. I don't have time to be playing the guessing games, Donovan. Let me know if I'm getting paid for this shit.
Sandball got me feeling right, bro.
Look, when you gonna get a job?
I already got a job. What you talking about now?
A real job.
It is a real job.
Jerome, you sell Reggie and steal Percocets from your elderly grandma to sell. That's not no job.
I make money, though.
$20 to $30 a day. $80 on a good day.
Shit. $8 a break, you heard
up. Dude,
for real. Bitch, that's almost 100, you heard me.
Why don't you just go to school and get a trade?
Hey, bro, don't play with me.
What?
Are you talking about looking for a trade, man? You ain't looking for no punk out here. You wild, man. You off the top. Don't fucking rock like that.
No, dummy like a carpenter, electrician, a mechanic.
Oh, well, I'll be a mechanic. Yeah, give me some customers. Bring them boys their gas. Not the kind they put in their car. You hear me? The kind they smoking their car. They be lit in that bitch. You hear me?
For real. Yeah. A little bit love. For real. Yeah, that nigga that crazy.
I swear I'ma leave you, dumb ass.
Where you going?
Out of your life. Bring niggas some Chick-fil-A back. You hear me? Spicy chicken sound.
You want something better?
Nah, I'm good. The better them Zanballs got my stomach fucked up.
Hi. I'm Danita Get Madder. Most of you guys may know me from the skits This Dude Mama Mean, where they try to portray me as the Mean Mama, which I like to clear my name because I'm not actually a Mean Mama, I just have a fucking son that's a hooligan. But anyway, we have a play, February 4th, at the LGS Auditorium called Mama's Boy. Well, me, I'll be the star, and we'll also have some black boy playing my son.
Mom, you can make my play for me, the pan's still hot.
Motherfucker, don't you see I'm in here on the fucking camera talking and telling these people shit?
Yes, ma'am.
Well, get the fuck out! Wait till I'm done! General admission at the door, $35. They gonna sell alcohol and all kind of stuff in there. Y'all come in there and watch us. We gonna be funny.
How long you gonna be?
I'm about to go fuck him up.
What up, D?
God damn! Don, what happened to the car?
I wrecked it.
Well, that's obvious.
Well, bitch, why you ask then?
Cold out. Ooh.
Damn, Donovan. You really fucked that car bad.
No. That shit depressing looking at it.
But the plus side, you and baby girl made it out without a scratch. Can't say the same about the car, but you know.
Right, and the car's still running everything, believe it or not, so I'ma probably just sell it to a mechanic for the low.
You gotta sell it to somebody that know how to fix cars.
Didn't I just say that?
Jesus, take the wheel.
Well, technically, if he would've took the wheel, the car wouldn't be in the condition that it's in now. I'm just saying.
Jesus, take the grill. How about that? Take all that out of his mouth. Give him a whole new set. Please and thank you. Ugly mouth ass. Too fair, probably. Extra mad picking that boy teed up from under the pillow. Probably leave them bitches right there. Pay that boy to keep them old.
I can tell you one thing. My grill look way better than this grill.
I ain't gonna lie, Dobby. He got you on that one.
Uh-huh. Look at him. He bucked up too, stupid ass.
Okay, I was just calling to see where were you headed to. Okay, which mall? Because I see you're located on West Esplanade, and I know the mall is about 2 minutes away from you over there. So is it that mall? Because if it's that mall, you're going to have to find another Uber. I'm going to just cancel that one because I ain't got gas to waste to come way over there, girl, just to bring your lazy ass 2 minutes away.
No, it's not that one. It's the one at Lakeside.
Okay, yeah, I'm not trying to be rude at all, girl, but you know, February is a short month, girl. I got rent to pay for.
Right.
I ain't got time to be spending up on gas just to make $3. You see what I'm saying?
Good.
Right, I'm glad we have an understanding, girl, because I'm just trying to make a buck out here.
Girl, I already know.
Right.
That's why I gotta get it down now.
All right, I'm on my way over there now, girl, so be outside, because I don't like your neighborhood, like, talking about. The people might rob me over there.
It's not bad, but all right.
All right, I'm headed your way. Let's go! From the
Since you a nigga with an attitude,
I don't feel like playing with you, no.
Okay, who lit the fuse on your tampon?
See, I was about to tell you a joke about my dick, but it's too long for you.
That's cute. I would have responded with a joke about my pussy, but you'll never get it.
Who said I want that on expired ass shit?
Bitch, you a fucking lying. Nothing expired about this.
Can't tell.
Me either, because I sworn you was just begging to put your face in it last night, though.
That wasn't even last night.
Right, somebody else asked me last night, I guess.
Must be that nigga you be texting.
Oh, boy, get back. I ain't texting no nigga.
Yeah, right.
When you ever caught me cheating or texting another nigga? When? Never. But bitch, we could play back so many episodes when you did it, bitch. We'll be sitting here watching a 4-day marathon.
Let me just get out of here before I get physical.
Physical? Bitch, you wouldn't get physical if you was a PE coach. Go sit down.
All your stupid fake ass gonna do is try to call your brother.
I'm not even gonna call him. I'm a Houston text the fuck out of him so they can fuck you up just as bad as I will.
That's why he ain't driving my motherfucking car no more, cause he even ran my fucking tires down. Now I get in my own fucking car and it break down on me. Girl, I'm on side the motherfucking road waiting on roadside assistance. They told me they gonna be at hell fucking 258. I look down at my phone, it's only 1:30. Oh baby, I'm cutting State Farm off. I don't have time for this shit. Everybody tired, just catching flat on out here. Might as well join the party. I see y'all. They flat too. They all in my face.
I wish they hurry up with my food and it's cold in here.
Honey, it's really not that cold in here, baby.
Don't tell me what it's not. Last time I checked, you was in your body and I was in mine, and I'm fucking freezing in mine.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry. I was just giving my opinion.
And that's what I don't need, nor what I asked for. I did ask for some extra bread, though, and they still never brought that.
Excuse me. Waiter? Waiter!
Sir, I know you hear us. Can you go see where my bread at? Cause I've been asked for some more, they never brought it. And see what the L, cause it's cold up in here, all my bones and stuff hurting.
Shut up. Chill. Did you get to take your iron pill?
I sure did, Dr. fucking Seuss. Why you rhyming and shit? Bread, well. Can you please get up and go turn off the fucking L? I don't even know why you took me here.
Let me try to talk to somebody.
LaRonda?
Yes, this is she.
Hello, I'm your Uber. You come in or not? My
gas is burning, girl.
Hey, hello, how you doing?
Okay, let me key in your destination.
You can just sit back and relax. I'm gonna get you there as soon as possible. Hello?
Hey, my shushi.
Hey, ho.
I'm sorry.
That's my friend Cash.
What are you up to?
Girl, nothing Ubering. What you doing, bitch?
Nothing. About to call Brian to see if you want to come drop dick on.
Girl, watch your mouth. I told you I got a passenger up in here. Or did I tell you that?
No, you did not tell me that. But who you driving? She a young chick? I know her.
No, bitch. She look like she an older woman. Bitch, she old.
So she was walking up to me and was about to say something, but before she could even get it out, look, I just swung and hit her. Why? So they fired me. But babe, be honest. Am I wrong?
Bae, I ain't even much gonna lie. You could have handled that a little better, low key.
What you mean handled it better? I did what the fuck I had to do.
Okay.
No, don't okay me. Tell me what the fuck I could have did better. That bitch walked up to me.
To talk, though.
Well, I wanted to talk with my hands. Now what? Since you won't take that bitch side. Never taking my side, but always want to take a random whole side.
You asked me to be honest. What you mean?
Well, bitch, you should have lied. Don't you fucking lie about everything else? Dog ass.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, what? Okay, see? Do you have tickets for us to go see Westbrook and play? The fuck? Why you keep saying that?
Okay, as in I'm done. I'm not going to say nothing else.
Bitch, just shut up before I fucking whop you like I did that bitch at work. Fuck, ragged ass. Bitch, I hate you and them fucking people at that job. You act like you fucking her every night, bitch. No, you fucking me. But guess what? Not again. Since you think I'm so wrong.
I graded you guys' tests last night. And out of all of my 14 years of teaching, I've never witnessed 90% of my class fail. Now, what did that test tell y'all? See, now, whoever did that bull crap, I can tell you nothing. You got less than a 45 in my class. And gonna probably require summer school or seeing me again next year. See? Y'all ain't doing nothing proving my point of how silly y'all can be. That's all y'all doing. If y'all put this much effort and creativity in this classroom, it wouldn't be so many of y'all failing. More than half of y'all failed my test. Now what is it? Are y'all just not studying hard enough? Look like I'm gonna have to get the principal up here. Mm-hmm. And start confiscating some cellular devices.
I got two.
Okay, let me bust off.
Somebody's stupid.
Honestly, sad.
Babe, when you gonna start getting ready?
You ready for what?
So, we not going to the lake no more to watch the fireworks?
Nah, I really don't even feel like going.
Well, why you say we was going the other day?
I changed my mind.
Well, I'ma need for you to go log onto your Instagram and follow your first mind because you bringing me to the lake like you fucking said.
Terrell and them already on their way to come play 2K.
So, once again, you putting them niggas over me, right?
How? Because I don't feel like going?
Because you flaking on spending time with your woman for New Year's to be in a bunch of niggas' face. That's all.
Yep, you right.
A bunch of gay-ass niggas who want to sit in each other's face and play NBA 2K17 instead of hanging with their fucking women. I bet Sean not coming though, huh? Cause he with his woman. He with his woman. He don't wanna fuck with y'all gay ass niggas all day and play games and be fucking bums all day.
Okay.
And that's sad, we bringing 2017 in with a house full of fuck boys who gonna fuck each other.
Alright.
You probably a bottom, bitch. Everybody probably sticking it inside you.
Cool.
Say something else, see if I can break that fucking Xbox in half, bitch. It'll be a Z-Box.
That what you get for trying to play with the Warriors, nigga, 20 piece your sad ass.
I only picked them because I thought they updated the roster and KD was gonna be on them. Nigga, that trade just happened today. Hey, y'all.
What up, Cam? What's down with you?
Shush. You got some on setup? When I tell you I got some nice tea for you, fresh, hot out the kettle, you can still see the steam.
What kind of tea we talking about here? Generic, Snapple, flat tummy tea?
Lipton Brisk. Peach or raspberry?
Neither one.
Vodka.
Long Island?
You gonna have to sip slow, baby, because this one gonna put you on your ass. It sneak up on you.
What? So if you spill it, is it worth mopping up or
clean up on aisle 5?
So should I tell a custodian to bring the mop or lick it up?
On his hands and knees, it's worth tasting.
Girl, my mouth already watering up.
Y'all ain't got nowhere to go, nothing else to do?
Nope, cause I need my rematch. I ain't even playing my real team just now.
Nigga definitely wasn't about to get out for that dumb shit anyway. Outside, my call right now. Come on, girl.
Yo, I'm about to go to my store. I gotta get me another Common Sense shirt.
Shit, I'm going just like this. Throw my hat on and I'm good.
Wait, where you think you going?
They got that party at Metro we was going to.
So I didn't tell you I was gonna cook for us tonight and we was gonna watch movies.
Damn.
I'm sorry to let you know, Donovan, but he won't be in attendance. He'll be absent.
All right, let me walk you out, son. I ain't gonna lie to you, son. I don't even feel like hearing about what I go.
The hell, Boston, son? You really about to miss one of the fucking largest parties of the year.
Man, I know that bitch gonna be live, dog. I know it's gonna have so many holes up in there, dog.
You need to put your fucking foot down, nigga. That fucking size 8.5. 12, whatever size you are, big feet at. But put your fucking foot down, nigga. Who wear the pants in a relationship, my nigga?
Motherfucker, I do. I have biker jeans, distressed jeans, regular jeans. Boston, tell him goodnight and come the fuck inside. My food getting cold.
Alright, Deesha, have fun.
You can let him influence you if you want. You're gonna be just as lonely as he is.
Boy, you coming or not? I told you I'm by Shush. Boy, Shush is my sister. She don't mind if you catch around right quick. Bitch, what the fuck I do, hot cat ass?
Bitch, I'ma use the guest room.
Nasty hoe. Come on, she cool with it. And don't come over here wasting my time, cause I know for sure your dick probably small, bitch. Probably got an end dick. Shush, there's gonna be a library up there, watch. Ooh! You might be fucking them little girls, and having them on, but baby, you fucking with a grown woman right here with that yeah, with that good. Bitch, I'll probably have you moaning up there.
Bitch.
Who getting killed up there?
Bitch, Sharita up there getting stabbed in the stomach with that dick. That's what she get for playing with that boy.
Girl, that's too fucking embarrassing. She needs to fuck only at home if she gonna be that loud like she on a fucking intercom or something. Don't nobody wanna hear that.
Hey, Lamita.
Hey, where are y'all asses think y'all going?
In my room to play 2K.
Okay, so you asking me or you telling me?
Well, can my friends come in and play the game?
Fine time to ask, being that they ass is already in my house. You gonna stop thinking you can do what the fuck you wanna do in my house, cause last time I checked, you ain't paid a motherfucking bill this month.
I didn't say I did.
Let me tell you something, smart ass. Jackie Chan do his own stunts. So right now, I don't know who the fuck you trying to stunt for, but you better get your mind right and you better get it right fast before I come over there and disconnect your motherfucking spinal cord and you be walking around this bitch like an invertebrate. Fix your motherfucking face. Why everybody gotta always come over here? Why you can't go by they mama motherfucking house? Cause they mama don't want y'all big nasty ass over there. Y'all gotta come over here. But guess what? Like the iPhone screen, I'ma fix y'all ass next time y'all come over here. I got something for y'all. Always come up in here eating all my shit up and y'all can't even go over there. Aggravating.
I don't know how long you think mama gonna put up with this shit. But I need to know right now, how long is it gonna take for you to get your act together? Cause I'm sick and tired of telling you the same shit over and over. You're not even listening to me, it's going in one ear and out the other. You already out here following the wrong crowd. You're hanging with Sherelle's son and her nephew. You know they up to no good. I don't have time for my son to be a follower. If you gonna follow somebody, follow him on Instagram. Don't you go jump off a motherfucking cliff cause they jumping off. You would, huh?
No, I wouldn't.
Yes, you would.
No, I wouldn't.
But you gonna learn your motherfucking lesson. You gonna learn it. Life gonna hit your ass so motherfucking hard it's gonna knock you clean out. But that's what gotta be done. Because otherwise, you don't pay me no mind. You don't give a fuck what mama saying. Mama lived this life already. Mama sold drugs. Mama beat people up in these streets. Mama almost killed people and mama almost ruined her life. Now let me catch you out here wandering off with the fucking boys again here. I'ma show you. You gonna bring the OG out of mama.
Hey, man, I washed and folded them clothes that you had in the closet.
Man, hold up. What clothes?
Them shirts and pants you had on the floor.
Man, don't tell me you washed my jeans.
Yeah, I did. And why?
Man, come on, bro. Ain't nobody tell you to come touching my stuff.
Bitch, I was trying to be nice and help you.
I don't wash my jeans. You could have just did the shirts.
What you mean you don't wash your jeans? Babe, your nuts be stank when you come home at night.
So? I hang my jeans up when I'm done, man. Cause now look, you wash my shit like all faded and poo now.
You always do that?
Yeah, every fucking nigga I know do that. Cause look. Look how you fucked it up when you washed it, man. These bitches look weak now.
I don't know no nigga that do that.
That's because you were lame before you met me and you was fucking with lame. Niggas probably wore Wranglers and Route 66 jeans.
Bitch, you lame too.
You better buy me some old jeans, I know that.
Boy, bye. You better Febreze them stank ass jeans like you been doing and fall the fuck back.
Stupid ass, nappy head ass,
sweaty dick bitch.
Can't tell you always trying to put your mouth on it. Never again.
Stupid ass.
Look, girl, what you in here for?
My name is Falanda, I'm 23, and I'm serving 32 years for 3 counts of manslaughter in a violation of my parole.
Sneaking boys in my mama's house and having sex with them when she's not home.
Wait, let me get this straight. This little girl y'all got me getting pumped with anger to scale? Okay, for real, why you in here?
I promise that's the reason.
So, you in here getting threatened with jail because you out there getting are you using protection?
Condoms, yeah, and I'm on birth control.
Okay, I really feel like I'm wasting my time right now, but since I'm getting credit for this, for good behavior, time served, I'ma play along. Look here, little girl. I don't know what the problem is, but you better stop. Cause if you don't, you're gonna be in here with me and them. I wish your problem could be my problem, but it's not. I'm in here. Ain't no back here. I'm getting with plastic from the tampons. You ever had that inserted? The little plastic thing? You ever had that inserted in your vagina? You ever had that kind of penetration? It ain't sweet.
They be fucking saying it down on Facebook fights.
Girl, what? Facebook is a big distraction, girl. I go in there and watch one fight and be on that for 4 hours straight after that.
Girl, me too. I be, oh, Lord. Put that bitch to sleep, ho.
Put her to sleep?
That's my worst fear. Bitches get knocked out and get put to sleep. If I ever get knocked out, bitch, don't even wake me up, bitch. Let me sleep it off. I don't deserve to be up.
My worst fear is getting in a fight, period.
Wait, your ass really didn't have a fight, huh?
Bitch, when you got money, you don't fight. You pay other people to handle that for you, bitch. Look, here, take this 100. Go knock that bitch out. These hoes ain't got nothing to lose, bitch. They was already rough and ugly in my school, bitch. I was cute. Y'all ain't about to pull my hair. Y'all ain't about to scratch my face.
Let me find out you was scared, though.
I wasn't scary now. Don't get me wrong. Don't put words in my mouth, bitch. I never said I was scary. Only thing I'm scared of, bitch, is guy, my real hair falling out, and going broke. Other than that,
bitch, I can't deal pickle, bitch, with a bag of Lay's and a cold Dasani water.
Oh, Lord.
That hoe leaking. Girl, let me cut this off. I don't even want you my ice cream no more.
I am starving. I haven't ate since 6 because I'm trying to hold my appetite for my sweets I ordered. Some pastry danishes I ordered from Kelly's Creation, they be rolling. Isn't she lovely? Isn't she apple, and it gotta be from the same tree Adam and Eve ate their apple off of. And if it is, I do not blame them. I give you a call tomorrow, okay?
I know that is not my motherfucking Kelly's Creation pastry in your motherfucking hands right now. Oh Lord, it better not fucking be my shit. If you have been eating my pastries, you better go in that motherfucking bathroom right now, stick your motherfucking finger down your throat, and spit it all the fuck back up, and put it back together, and put it in my motherfucking pan. I swear to God, you better do it now.
Who's supposed to do that?
I don't know, but you better do it.
What?
Say Shaquita, what the hell social security number?
Wait, for what? Why you need to know that?
Because I'm filing my taxes right now, so I need that, man.
Because you're not carrying them.
Why I'm not?
Because I'm carrying them, dog.
Man, you carried them last year.
And what's your fucking parent? I carried them for 9 months in my fucking pussy.
Bitch, that's what you do when you're pregnant.
Oh, well, bitch, go carry one in your pussy.
Man, you be on that fuck shit, I swear, dog.
I take care of him. I have every right to fucking carry him. What you talking about?
Bitch, no, you don't. No, you don't. You take him by your mama house every day.
No, I don't.
He call your mama mama. Bitch, he call you Shaquita. Bitch, you a little cousin. Man, get the fuck, man. Bitch, you a sad-ass excuse for a parent. I swear to God, dog. Put that on everything. You don't even take care of my son.
You, I don't give a fuck you, what you say.
Bitch, you don't take care of him. You try to ditch him every fucking weekend, bitch, for a 2-for-1 margarita special. And a $5 Long Island.
I'm about to go get one right now, and I'm going to have him on my
stupid-ass bitch. Hey, man, somebody need to shoot that hoe, man.
Girl, you rock my world. So hold that dance to me. While I'm doing the
excuse me, when the fuck did I pay for a DJ?
You didn't.
Exactly, so who told your big nasty ass to come up in here changing my record?
I just like number two.
I don't give a damn if you like the devil status on Facebook. Don't come in here touching my shit. Talking about some number two. What you need to do is bring your ass in there and go put your hands on a number two pencil and practice that goddamn handwriting while you got a fucking D minus in English. I don't understand that. How you feel in the language that you speak?
Because it don't really be language. It be like nouns and pronouns.
Okay, so let me give your smart ass a pop quiz before I pop your ass in your motherfucking mouth. A verb is what?
Describes the action or what you do.
So if I take this belt off and whoop your ass, the verb is actually me whooping your ass, correct? You don't want that noun, correct? Well, hurry up and get out of my sight before I slap the living daylights out of you. I'm sick of having to hit the snooze button on your bullshit. You don't think I'm tired of this, son? I worked my ass off to make sure you got food on the table and a roof over your goddamn head. They got children out there who mama wish they did half the shit I do for you. Half of it. And you and your circus tour still can't get your act together. Motherfucker, I bent over backwards. Scoliosis and all for you. And this how you think you gonna pay me back? You are headed down a one-way street to either jail or Death Avenue. So I advise you to get your ass off that motherfucking road and get back in your own lane. And that's gonna be my final time telling you that. Period.
How was that?
Good. You're gonna do real good for your play. It feel real.
Ooh, man, I'm about to give Angela Bassett a run for her money. But what I need you to do is run your ass out of here and go get your big nasty ass in the motherfucking tub because you smell like outside. Mama's Boy Live, this Thursday, March 23rd, Southern, be coming.
I'm Mike Diamond.
Trap in!
Huh?
Don't harm me, bring your ass in here and come see.
Yes, ma'am?
Grab my grape cider of the refrigerator for me, please and thank you.
I don't see no grapes in there.
Go look again.
Still don't see them.
You playing with me right now? If I gotta get back on my feet and go get them grapes after I just worked a 13-hour shift at work, I'm gonna bust your ass. Jamie Foxx, go in there and get my grapes. Since you wanna play Ray Charles.
It's not in there.
Move! You can't see. Now I know damn well I just bought these grapes. Damn girl at the register must ain't put them in my bag. See, that's why I can't deal with these.
So guess who I found out was pregnant?
Girl who?
Yeah. Come on now, Cash. You know I'm not with the guessing game. Plus, I got a weak heart. I can't handle the suspense. Girl, tell me.
Maymay.
Maymay? Girl, I know you lying on Dr. Miami's surgery table about to get you a nice new pair of titties. Size double D, like the word addition.
When you found out?
A few nights ago, she called me all jolly talking about she missed her period like a run-on sentence.
That girl claimed she was pregnant about 6 times now. Remember the last time she said she was supposed to be 7 months? Girl, stomach on gastric bypass surgery and a waist trainer.
Girl, yeah, stomach on flat at a...
Flat like an open 2-liter Sprite in a refrigerator.
More than likely, she wouldn't know who the baby that is anyway, because she Millie Rock on any car.
Damn!
Bitch, you a beaver now? What?
Girl, my man got killed.
Okay, and you're surprised why?
Cause I just seen that boy the other day, and I spoke to him.
I mean, he was alive the other day, so that's the norm.
Like, Ripley's, I'm not about to believe this.
I'm trying to find out why you so surprised that boy got killed. Like, he don't sell drugs, and dreams, and got a body under his own belt like a heavyset chick.
Cash, I'm really not even listening to you. I'm about to post my friend on my page and tell him fly high and watch over us.
Bitch, what, he on a plane? Cause he sure ain't in heaven. Shit, he'll be watching under you. You mean, bitch, he'll be able to take nice little pictures of your red bottoms when you wear it. Or see if you got gum under your shoe.
Fuck what you talking about, girl. My friend got his wings.
What kind? Barbecue or lemon pepper?
Girl, I'm trying not to laugh because you need to go to hell by yourself. You don't need my company.
So you mean to tell me your drug dealing slash killing friend get a pre-sale ticket to heaven, but I'm going to hell? Yeah, right. If God denied me and got that boy in there, guess what? God gonna have to catch these prayer hands. I don't care.
What's up, Momo?
My damn blood pressure for looking across the street at that damn yard over there.
Momo, how you get mad about them people yard?
Cause that trifling ass yard on the same damn street as mine. Lowering the value of my house.
But it ain't like you gonna ever sell his house.
And you don't sell your pussy, but yet you still care about the value of it, right? Okay.
Come on.
Don't grum on me. It got the damn point across, didn't it? Need to go across that street and get my point across to them too.
Them people gonna whoop your ass.
I wish the fuck they would. I shut it down like a laptop over here. You'll see all kind of caution tape and you'll see me walking to the SWAT car with handcuffs.
Grandma, you is not about that life.
I'm about getting life, so don't you even play with me because I'm already tempted to go over there and tell them what's on my mind.
You ain't gonna do shit.
What? Wait, let me show you.
No.
Come on, plan. Don't you tell me like that. My nerves are already bad, baby. Come on now. All it takes is a little push and I'm across the street.
Mama.
Yes, honey.
What's my daddy number?
Phone number for what?
So I could call him.
For what?
I tell him happy Father's Day.
He ain't no father. He ain't been here since Labor Day. And not the holiday. I'm talking about since I was in labor. 13 hours. He ain't been there. So what you trying to call him and tell him happy Father's Day for? Ain't nothing happy about that father. He'll do better calling you on Father's Day and telling you Happy Father's Day.
But I'm not a dad.
Exactly. He's not either. So he needs to call you on Father's Day. You don't need to pick up the phone and call him. He can't even pick you up. And you better not send him not one picture of yourself. Tell him no. Tell him come his ass over here and take a picture with you. Because all he want to do is throw it up on Facebook and let them know grown fat assholes act like he's such a good father. They don't know shit. He don't even know you. Trying to show off on Facebook like he take care of you. You too old for that. You know what? Give me your phone anyway, because I don't even want you to attempt to call him. The temptation is real, Otis Williams. Now she knows she wrong for wearing the drawers with that dress. Babe, come see what this girl got on. Hurry up.
She fine, I mean.
So you don't see nothing wrong with what she got on?
No, not really.
So you don't see them big ass drawers lines showing through the dress?
It don't take away from nothing.
It don't take away? Get my phone. Let me take this away. How you get mad because I don't see nothing wrong with what the girl got on?
Cause you dumb.
Everybody know you gotta wear certain drawers with certain stuff. Everybody.
Okay, so why you yelling at me like I'm the one wearing the panties?
It's common sense. Either wear no shows or wear no drawers
okay,
at all.
What you expect me to do? See
see a woman in front of me in a Walmart line and be like, "Say, ma'am, I'm sorry to bother you, but you wearing the wrong drawers with that dress. You need to wear lace ones next time. Your booty look right."
And I will punch you in your face.
Okay, then, so what's the point?
Just get out of my face. That's my point.
Man, whatever. Now it just sounds like you hating on the girl.
Baby, I have no reason to hate on her. I'm way bigger than her. The drawers that she got on, baby, my booty and eat them up for lunch. So, definitely not hating.
Vince, don't drive off until I get in the house. Vince might have been a kidnapper. Like, you got somewhere to go. Now you can drive off.
The Lord is dunking him.
Ah! Boy, what the fuck is you doing in the kitchen with the lights off? I thought your ass was a raccoon and had broke up in here.
I'm the one that need answers. Where was you all night?
You serious?
As a heart attack. Don't you question me when I be out all night?
Sure do.
Well then,
unfortunately, I went out.
So we just able to hang out all night and just come home whenever we want to, huh? That's what you telling me, right?
Estupido. I left the house to go to the club at 11:45. It is now approximately 12:28. And I pray that's a personal Hennessy bottle while you putting your mouth all over it with your nasty sea salt, sweet and sour sardine bread eggs. With them same boxes you've been wearing for 3 days.
I got a $3 chain.
Yeah, right.
This the three chain. I got...
Hello? It's your Uber driver, BB. And she's very pissed at you. Because she asked you to be outside and you're not. So hurry up. And by the way, this ain't the neighborhood to leave your door locked. I'm just saying. FYI. Now hurry up before you get punched in your eye.
This girl got one more minute, and she better be glad this drive worth $25, because other than that, I would have been drove off.
Girl, come on here! Woo! Buckle up, we gonna loop! Have a Valentine's Day,
sure! Aww, thank you!
Can I help you?
Yeah, Siri, can you direct me into the direction of my gift, please?
Starting route to get the fuck out of my face. Take a left and head 0.01 miles up the stairs.
You could have got me a box of candy or something, man.
For what? Your teeth already rotten. Fuck, I'm gonna add insult to injury for.
Well, give my bet back.
My pleasure. I can't tell if this a fucking pig, a unicorn, a hippopotamus. I don't give a fuck. Pink ain't even my fucking color. That's the least of my favorites.
Well, let me go find me a new woman to get this to who gonna appreciate it.
Okay, good luck finding somebody who looking for a new pet. Iguana looking ass.
I know you ain't rubbing, girl, with them expired ass braids. TT all set it off looking ass. I need that money.
You trying to play me?
Bitch, I'll whoop the fuck out your scare ass.
Mm-hmm, yep.
So what you bought us?
What I bought me, you mean? A little Armani Exchange shirt, a Common Sense cap, and some shoes.
Hmm. Still out there trying to impress them hoes, huh?
What are you talking about?
That shit you got in your hands, that's what I'm talking about.
How I'm trying to impress somebody?
What you need a new stuff for?
Cause I don't have shit!
And? You have me, who else you trying to impress? See, you spent all your fucking tax money to have them ugly hoes kiki in your face. Wonder why I don't put my fucking guard down when dealing with you.
I ain't even spent $200.
Whatever, I ain't got nothing else to say, because you'll go broke behind them ugly hoes.
Stupid ass shit, man. I don't want to complain about another nigga money and shit.
Because, girl, he's so dumb behind them hoes, he'll go broke trying to look like every other nigga.
Oh, you dealing with one of them kind of niggas.
Yeah.
Yeah,
girl, I wanted to tell you I ordered my three bundles too, bitch. I caught it on sale. I think it came up to like seven something like that. Bitch, it was a good deal though, like a fake dick, yeah.
700 though, bitch, you came out good.
Lord, it's really been a long time and I'm so happy to see y'all and see y'all together still.
Yup.
And we engaged too.
What? Get the fuck out of here and close the door because y'all letting off my cold air out. When is the wedding?
Next year, we got it set for June 24th.
No, it's most definitely the 25th.
The 25th? Well, 24th and 25th is one of the days. It ain't a big deal though, right?
Well, either way it go, whichever day it is, I will be in the building.
That damn shush, man. It was good seeing her.
What's wrong with you?
You was what's fucking wrong with me.
What I did?
How the
the fuck you don't remember the wedding date?
Oh,
really, the
God,
fucking
I was
wedding
drinking.
Date?
I just for the dates just.
Bitch, I was about to punch you in there. You better be glad. I didn't want to fucking show I was crazy in front of Shook. You can remember every other day, but you can't remember the fucking wedding day, bitch. You give me this fucking phone, bitch. Fucking text it for me, bitch. Remember the date. That's what you need to be fucking doing.
Son, sit your ass down somewhere. No need for all the dancing.
It's good though, ma.
Okay, glad to hear that. Now go sit your ass down.
Ooh, ma, I forgot to give you my Christmas list.
And that's a blessing. Remain forgetful. Baby, you can put your mind on the back of the milk jug, because clearly you lost it and it's missed. And if you think I'm getting half of this shit on here.
What I can't get?
Unless Birdman is dressing in all red and growing a big-ass white beard, you ain't getting none of this shit, because I can't afford this.
Man.
I don't know what you manning for, Peyton, Eli. What the hell you need an iPhone 7 for?
Because I got the iPhone 5 and that junk.
You don't even know 7 numbers to contact. What the hell you going to do with that new-ass phone? Hey, you got a 5 because you in the 5th grade. You'll get a 7 when you in the 7th.
You're going to be old by then.
My point exactly. I'll be able to afford it by then.
I'm just ask my daddy.
Here, be my guest. He probably can't even buy you a motherfucking SIM card to go on the phone you got now. This cheap broke ass.
Good evening, Mama.
Hey, let me see that damn test folder. It better be just as good as this damn evening. How the hell we stay up all night going over these same goddamn words and these same goddamn definitions and you still manage to come home with a 73?
That test was hard.
I don't see no damn erection on none of these questions so hard how.
My teacher said the whole class did bad and failed that test.
I can give 2 nothing fucks to charity about what your class did. You my motherfucking child, not them. Last I checked, I was able to file only your ass under my motherfucking taxes. I risked my motherfucking vaginal area and I jeopardized my life for your breach stance. Is this the way you pay me back with a motherfucking 73? You know what? You better not bring your ass up there and touch a motherfucking X, Quell, Circle, none of that on that motherfucking game controller up there for the next 73 days. And I better not cash your ass outside. How about that?
So when our next trip? I'm trying to do something adventurous.
Ooh, let's go swim with the dolphins.
Mm-mm. Y'all can count shush the fuck out.
Wait, why?
Because after Jurassic Park, I ain't doing no more white people shit with y'all.
You mean Jurassic?
No, Jurassic. You must have short-term memory loss. You don't remember that fucking safari when that giraffe started chasing us, bitch?
Oh, yeah. Forgot all about it. I think I still got that on my phone.
I swore to God I wasn't doing no more white people shit
you got,
with y'all.
Let me see.
That's
see.
Done.
I do got it. Come see.
I was laughing the whole time at it.
Wait, this thing really running after us? I know you fucking lying. Oh my God, go, please, mama!
Look at that fucking thing, that thing wasn't playing with us.
Bitch, go! This fucking thing better go fast, I swear to God, I'm about to get out of here and run myself, I swear to God!
What you thought it was gonna do to us?
All that thing had to do was swing his neck one time, would've flipped that fucking truck, I would've sued the piss out the car.
Oh, fuck! Oh, I gotta get out of here.
I ain't fucking with that nature shit no more, I'm alright. Come in! What's been up? I've been calling your phone.
I saw, but I just ain't feel like answering because you lied too much.
Huh? What I lied about?
I thought you said you broke up with your baby mama.
I ain't lied about that. I really don't fuck with her. That's just my baby mama. If it ain't about my child, I ain't talking to her. She ain't even make me happy no more, so I been dropped that shit.
Oh, really, Darren? Since when?
Since when?
That's what you out here telling these hoes now? No offense.
No offense taken, baby. Go ahead.
That's what you gotta do now? You gotta stoop that fucking low and lie?
Look
that's
how y'all doing that child.
That's what we doing? That's what we doing? Really?
No, I ain't
really.
I ain't really
I gotta link up with this fucking girl to find out what the fuck you
was,
doing.
I was trying to tell her that we wasn't really all the way broke up.
She just heard you. Now try to lie why this girl on side.
Save it, baby.
Try to lie. You ain't gotta lie. Just go to my house and get all your clothes and your shoes.
Man.
By the way, I put all my motherfucking bloody pads in the motherfucking shoes, bitch.
All right,
and my clothes been heavy all this week. Have fun with that.
All right, I'm out.
Bloody shoe, bitch.
Back pig gonna catch up with his ass.
Yep, that's the same thing that happened to Trevin Sr. But I told his ass several times to support his child, or the government will force him to support his child. Right, and I don't understand how you claim to love your child, but yet you don't even care to call to see if he have any needs or not. Of course, he's a poor excuse for a man, and he's out there spending all his goddamn money on them dirty ass women off of Backpage. That's what the problem is. Child, that man's sex drive can get you from California to New York on one tank of gas. Something is clearly wrong with him. He's addicted to sex, of course. Excuse me, Mr. Cavity. Can I help you while you all in my mouth?
No, ma'am.
Well, go upstairs and get out of the grown folks' conversation. And let you go back and repeat anything to your father, Mr. Perry. I'ma stick my fist so far down your motherfucking esophagus, you gonna be digesting a knuckle sandwich for 3 weeks straight. Now get out of my face, DC young fly on the wall with your nose ass. Keep stomping up my motherfucking stairs. See if I don't come stomp a hole in your motherfucking chest and plant flowers in them.
Here your food. Where my barbecue sauce?
The actual kind of sauce, and I told him so. Look in the bag.
I am looking in the bag, and I don't see no barbecue sauce.
I don't know. They must have forgot it.
Why you drive off without checking the bag?
I glanced in the bag to make sure everything was there before I left.
But everything ain't in there, obviously.
I checked for the food. Bring them this bag, get us some sauce, get us some fresh food, because by the time you get back, it's going to be nice and cold.
Man, I'm not about to bring them people that food back over no sauce. We got barbecue sauce in the refrigerator. I don't want that sauce. I want the sauce that's supposed to come with the nuggets that I paid for.
Think I use my money. Okay, and what you want, credit or debit? Can you please just go get me some fresh food and don't forget the sauce?
Hey, no, I'm not doing that bum ass shit.
Boy, I fucking hate you.
Where the key?
Right here.
Well, give them here. Ugly. Bitch, don't throw the fucking keys so hard at me like that. You need me to pick you up some pads, you little pussy, while I'm at it?
Yep, give me a pack of Always Maxi. No wings, the long kind.
Baby, we ain't had sex in a long time, no. I know. Let's go fuck right now then.
Oh, look how you ask me. That's so fucking disrespectful. Who you think I am? Like, you really be talking to me like I'm some random bitch off the street. Fucking? Really? Let's go fuck? That's how you talking to me now?
Alright, bro. Alright.
No wonder why we ain't doing it.
Cut the light off.
Wait, what I need to cut the light off for? You can't stand and look at me while I do this or something? Like, tell me what the fuck going on, because now all of a sudden I really feel like some little strange girl, like you ain't been doing this with the light on.
What you not about to do is put your fucking hand on my head while I do that shit.
That's what you do to hoes. You don't do that shit to your girlfriend. Fuck wrong.
Get that ass right. Hold on. Keep it up. Don't you put it down.
Don't fucking slap me again. Stop. Fuck it, you just blew it.
Cause that fucking shit hurt and you keep fucking slapping me over and over. Ebony got raped at Junior's party tonight.
And you left it there, didn't you? What, chicken butt?
Close my goddamn door, you letting all my cold out.
What is this you watching?
None of your damn business. I'm not trying to watch it with you, so go on.
Don't come sit. Move! Get your big nasty ass off my couch, smelling like outside. That's because I just came from outside.
Okay, and go back. It was nice and peaceful before you brought your big disgusting ass in here.
You're a mess.
No, that goddamn room a mess. Better yet, go in that room and go clean it up anyway. Handle that. Smack him again and see if I don't smack them teeth out your mouth. And make you use them teeth for the replacements of them damn houses and hotels that you lost on that Monopoly Boy game up in there. Do you hear me?
Hey. Stop fucking playing with me in this house.
Son, what are you doing down here? What are you doing on that computer? What is that? Cut it up! Turn it up! Now! So this is why you miss that motherfucking bus every morning. You're too busy down here watching nasty stuff on my motherfucking computer. Sex should be the last motherfucking thing on your mind when you got fucking D's enough on that motherfucking interim already and you just getting in school. And I'm waiting for a motherfucking ass to pop up to come on my motherfucking computer. I'ma pop up on your ass at school and bust your ass in front of everybody. Let everybody know how you be jerking off at night. Now get off that motherfucking computer and get your ass in that bed. Wash your motherfucking hands first. And whatever you was watching, it better be motherfucking free. If I see any kind of subscriptions on my motherfucking credit card bill, oh buddy, I'm gonna bust your motherfucking ass for 12 months straight until the subscription is over with.
Come on, little man.
Boy, bring your ass over here and get out that goddamn street.
Little man, you gotta make sure there ain't no cars coming before you cross that street, boy.
I'm sorry, sir.
It's all right.
Come here.
Run your ass out there in that street behind that ball again, here.
I'm gonna bust your motherfucking ass.
Alright, look left and right.
The ball ain't that serious. You don't need to be running in no street for that. You don't even know how to play no basketball.
I can dribble.
That call could've hit your ass. I would've went to jail for sitting right here watching you get hit.
I was just dribbling the ball and it hit off the back of my leg.
Okay, keep it up then. You can be Kobe dying in the middle of the street.
What?
I'm trying to recall when did I invite you up in here for a Netflix and chill.
You didn't.
Of course not. So why you all up in my space, Tom? I'm trying to be in peace like a middle and an index finger.
My arm ain't hurting.
It ain't just start hurting. What you did to it?
Nothing. It just be hurting when I leave it down too long.
Go drink you some water. Cause that's probably what's wrong with you. You don't drink enough H2O.
Water don't help.
How would you know? Cause all I ever see you gulping down is Capri Sun.
I drink water sometimes too.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
No, you don't. You can go in that bathroom right now. I can bet a house note that piss be just as gold as Trinidad James.
You're a liar.
Motherfucker, don't you ever in your life call me a motherfucking liar. I come over there and rip that arm off your motherfucking body and choke you with your own hand. So get out of my kitchen, get out of my face, and get out of my sight before I humanely euthanize your ass up in here.
This the house?
Yes, sir.
Who is it?
Officer Tad from the New Orleans Police Department. I'm looking for Miss Danita. Get matter.
You know, I paid all my tickets. I don't have no attachments for nothing.
How can I help you? Hi, Miss Danita. Is this your son?
Yes. Well, used to be, depending on the magnitude of the crime. What he done did?
Ma'am, we got a call from a neighbor about a possible trespassing. We get on the scene and we see your son in the yard and he claims he's catching Pokemon.
Ridiculous. He won't be in people's yard trying to catch Pokemon, don't worry. He gonna come in here and catch him a fire-ass whooping.
Good news, we didn't charge him with anything. We just had to return him back home to you.
Get your ass in here right now.
Hurry up! I'm about to pet your ass up. Go in that bucket. I'm about to hit your ass whooping on some Pokemon.
What are you talking about? Do you love Mama? Yes. Do you love Daddy? You love Daddy? What? Mommy heard that you love Daddy.
God damn it.
Trevor!
Come in! Yes, ma'am.
How is it that every time I buy myself nutrient and protein bars, when I come in this bitch to look for it, ain't not nan one in sight?
Probably because I be eating them.
Why the fuck you gotta eat my stuff? I buy your starving ass chips, honey buns, cakes, and all kind of shit. What you be trying to do? Eat up all your shit and then gain weight? Then eat up all my shit to try to lose it? You start to do this way too often. You come in this motherfucker, you go in my refrigerator, your ass sucking down all my Diet Cokes, drinking up all my motherfucking Diet Green Tea. My fucking Crystal Light be full of sugar and shit. It ain't even Crystal Light no more. It's dark as Don Cheadle. Stay your ass out my shit, here. Cause if I come home to another subtraction of my diet supplements, I'ma stick my foot so far up your motherfucking ass, you gonna be sneezing toenail polish for the next 2 weeks straight.
Man, what is this girl talking about, bro? Fuck.
Hello. What are you talking about? Man, I don't even. I'm trying to. If you gonna let me talk, you gonna let me talk? I'm trying to tell you, I don't even really know a fucking girl like that. A girl. You think you know everything? I'm trying. Fuck. Let me talk. All right, so you think I know the girl, but I never told her nothing. The girl came under my.
You know what? Fuck it. All right. All right. Mm-hmm.
I gotta get on my ass. Get on my ass. What the hell is this? What the hell is this?
are you? Oh yeah, break it down. Girl, I must warn you. I sense something strange in my mind. Yo, situation is, let's kill it cause we're running out of time. It's all so beautiful. Relationships they seem from the start. It's all so when love is not to die.
Today. I'm hungry.
No, no, no possible way. Hell no, you just ate.
Yeah, man, I had noodles, but that didn't even fill me up.
Get out of my damn kitchen before I fill you up with another sandwich. How about that?
You're gonna make people starve in here.
Starve? Motherfucker, you don't look like you suffering severely, nor are you dying from hunger. So find the strength to walk your big disgusting ass out of my kitchen and up the stairs. Wait, what you said?
Nothing.
Okay, that's what I thought. I can't wait for school to start to get your narrow ass out of my house, cause all you doing is sucking up my L and gulping down all my little po' food. When you said it start again?
Next week.
Well good, go your ass upstairs and just go to sleep until then.
Shucks. Mama, can I get some money for a haircut tomorrow?
Son, didn't you just get a haircut last week?
Yeah, but my hair grow back fast.
No, it don't. Your ass just go in there and get just a line so you can keep the rest of my money.
Nah, I get a full haircut every time I go.
Well, your barber must be ripping you off because I don't see no difference when you come your ass back home.
My girlfriend's at school be saying it's nice.
You ain't got no damn girlfriend.
Yeah, I do.
What's her name?
I got three of them.
Well, get your ass out of here.
I'm for real. My daddy said enjoy as many as I can while I'm young.
Tell your funky ass pa to send some motherfucking child support over. Since he got the nerve to try to give you some motherfucking advice, pass over some assets, some money or something. You done pissed me off. Get out of my fucking room anyway, cause you look just like him. I wanna get up and punch you in your motherfucking face. With his tired ass. All he do is fuck with young girls. It wouldn't even surprise me if y'all dating the same girl with his child molesting ass. Trying to get some motherfucking advice. That's why he in a situation I ain't owing all kind of back pay to several different women.
Shush. Bitch, the cat is out the Michael Kors bag.
Oh, wait, hold on. Let me grab my mitten because this sound like some fresh hot out the kettle tea. Too hot for bad hands.
Girl, he is exposed. He got exposed.
Girl, you got me sound like an owl in here. Who?
Look. Odell with the one hand. I'm sorry to inform you, but I've been fucking your man for as long as a giraffe neck. By the way, giraffe neck is what they call me.
Bitch, I know you lying on your fucking back door crunches, bitch.
Six pack on pluck mode, yeah?
Bitch, I am dead, ho. You know what you do? Take my insurance money, go get Jasmine Sullivan, tell her to sing at my funeral, let me go out the right way, because
Girl, something told me he wasn't a straight man. I kind of knew it. Bitch, don't no straight man take that many pictures on Snapchat with the flower filter. No straight man.
Girl, this boy is really out the closet. I can't deal at a card game with amputated thumbs.
Alright, something was wrong with the remote, bro.
What's wrong, son?
I'm steady pressing that fat son. The channel ain't changed.
That's the TV remote, son. The TV right here.
That's the microwave, dog.
Man, I'm tripping. Son, what you got us smoking? Son, that gotta be crack, son. We don't have to be tripping like this, son. No, bro.
Don't.
Shh. I'm gonna put that in there, girl. You gonna blow the whole house,
girl,
up.
I put the microwave in the remote, huh?
What's up with you? You trying to come through your dig? I got weed. We can smoke. You hear me? Fuck Netflix and chill or some shit.
See if she got a friend. You hear me?
All right, I'm about to drop my address. You hear me? All right. Well, I'm about to bust all of the guts up, boy.
You ain't even try to ask if that hoe had a friend. Donnell, I miss you. Come give me some dick.
You trying to throw it back, but you gonna throw it out.
I'm not drunk. I just want you to beat it like a drum and make a bitch come and fuck me till my legs go numb.
Well, he never told me he had a girlfriend and I don't follow him on Instagram, so I never knew he had a baby mama either.
Somebody already came to me and told me that you said I was going to.
I really didn't. Girl, I put this on God. Oh my.
Say, love, hang up the phone. Don't even say my name no more. Cause you be lying like a dog. I watch high and low.
I see everything, you heard? So how you gonna try to put that on my name and give me that charge knowing you lying? Cause look, straight up, I'm coming to you like a man, you heard? You put that on my name again? Look, I swear to Moses, look, I put this on my mom. Look, I'm coming punishing you, dead? Straight punishing, no questions asked. I'm not about to let you keep playing on me like that, like I ain't the high power, you heard? Cause you're doing it too often, you heard? Your dad grandma been hit me up and told me, look, man, she playing on me, you heard? Man, I don't even rock with her like that. She putting that on me, got my name in her mouth. And don't think I don't peep that you only holler at me when you need something, you heard? All that stupid stuff you be praying for, you can forget it.
Gone 24 hours yet and they already got people destroying the classic.
Mom, but this song been out.
It ain't come out before the original Purple Rain by the Prince himself. I know that. And you are not about to disrespect that icon by playing that foolishness. I don't want to hear that.
That's Future.
I don't care if that was present. He's not Prince. So he shouldn't be singing Purple Rain.
Wasn't Prince gay?
You better not dare let that word slip out your mouth when you're talking about Prince. Prince was far from it. Yes, he may have wore bell bottoms and heels, but guess what? Every woman at his concert that had them same bell bottoms and heels on wanted to go home with him. So no, Prince was not good. Now cut on the real Purple Rain. The one I know. The one the legend made. Not Pass or whatever his name is. Not that. We don't want to hear that.
Every time I'm on, why she stressing me? You call her Stephanie, I call her Anthony.
Man, cut that up, man.
Sit your ass back before I press these motherfucking brakes and you gon' flying out of here. And smack your motherfucking teeth again. Smack them again. See if I don't smack your motherfucking face off your face and make you pick it up and drink. Hell is wrong with you. I don't even listen to cut this motherfucking shit off anyway. Wish you knew that motherfucking schoolwork like you know these old provocative ass songs. And I'm dying for you to slip and let one of them bad words come out of your motherfucking mouth. I'm gonna cave your motherfucking chest in so big, the motherfucking Geico caveman will have a place to live.
But you curse all the time.
And, motherfucker, I'm grown. So do you need a pencil sharpener? Because I'm not seeing your point here. So like I say, if you let one of the motherfucking bad words slip out, I'm gonna slip a right-left combination and knock you the fuck out. Now sit the fuck back and tighten up that seatbelt. Let me change my motherfucking tune to what I want to listen to.
Whatever, I don't give a fuck, ass bitch. Give a fuck. You a stupid bitch, though. You a stupid bitch, though.
I don't give a fuck either.
Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you.
You missed. You missed, crazy bitch.
Crazy?
Yep, crazy bitch. Crazy.
I'm gonna show you crazy.
Fucking crazy.
Show you.
Bitch.
But you ain't seen nothing yet.
Now I'm crazy.
Oh, bitch. Taking out the big guns.
Shit, bitch. You ain't gonna shoot it though, bitch.
Come on now. You ain't gonna shoot it. Put the gun down. This is your life we talking about.
You can take it out. You ain't gonna pull the trigger though, bitch.
Girl, you gonna go to jail for murder. You not gonna ever get out. This ain't worth it.
Girl, that boy ain't shit, bitch. You don't know.
Right. Right. Whatever he did, I know it's not worth you losing your life over it too.
Bitch, you cheated on me for my fucking AT, bitch.
What you gonna do?
What you gonna do? You slept on a motherfucking AT, bitch.
Yup.
Pussy wet too.
Girl, way shoot his ass. I'll tell the police, bitch, it was self-defense. He tried
and
to fuck over both of
us. And you got a new little nephew on the way. Tell him I said it was
you. Girl, give me the gun. I'ma shoot him.
Why girls think a nigga dumb, bro?
Because majority of the time, y'all off.
That part.
But what happened, though?
The little chick keep wanting me to come over there and chill with her, which is cool. I ain't got no problem with that. But she always go to kissing on a nigga neck, getting a nigga hot and shit. So, minute I go at her, she talking about some she on her period. The girl been on her period for 3 weeks straight now.
3 weeks?
That's too much hemorrhage.
Ain't nobody vaginal area spitting blood for no 3 weeks straight and still here to talk about it. Bitch, you would have been dead last week.
Right, if she don't want to have sex, that's cool with me. Just don't be kissing on my neck and get me all hot and shit.
Yeah,
I don't understand.
That's childish. I think she'd be lying to me sometimes too when she be saying that.
Oh, bitch, you are lying at halftime six. I have never lied and said I was on my period just to say no, I don't feel like fucking. No, I'm just telling you no. Bitch, if I ever said I'm on my period, it's because I'm actually on my period. And if you ever think I'm lying, you free to check for yourself. You can come down here and touch Cliff with the big red pad. I don't care, me. Cause I'll take it off right now and make you wear it. It'll be your new red jacket.
Who wanna wear a bloody jacket?
What?
Is that even edibles you throwing up? What do you be eating, girl? That look like hell grease and Poway.
Girl, I swear to God, I ain't drinking no more. I'm done.
You swore that to God last week. He's sick of hearing that. You gotta find somebody else to swear to. Try Moses.
I'm for serious this time. I can't do it no more.
My fucking stomach hurting so bad, bitch. It feel like I'm about to throw up my placenta.
Really, ho? Placenta? You pregnant?
Girl, the way this fucking alcohol kicking my ass, bitch. Yes. I'ma name the baby Jen.
Man, what is that smell?
Bitch, you smelling your jacket.
Yuck mouth over here. Shishkadoodle, brat.
More like shishkadoodle.
Hey, my sushi, brat.
Y'all gonna quit playing with my fucking name. Trill, y'all. Better put some respect on my name.
Bitch, you better worry about putting some comment on my toilet seat.
Girl, fuck this toilet seat, bitch. It smell like period in here anyway.
No, I'm about to go to my store. I gotta get me another Common Sense shirt.
Shit, I'm going just like this. Throw my little hat on and I'm good.
Wait, where do you think you going?
They got that party at Metro we was going to.
So I didn't tell you I was gonna cook for us tonight and we was gonna watch movies. Damn. I'm sorry to let you know, Donovan, but he won't be in attendance. He'll be absent.
Now, let me walk you out, son. I ain't gonna lie to you, son. I don't even feel like hearing about the record.
Damn, Boston, son. You really about to miss one of the fucking loudest parties of the year.
Man, I know that bitch gonna be loud, dog. I know it's gonna have so many holes up in there, dog.
You need to put your fucking foot down, nigga. That fucking size 8.5. 12, whatever size you are, big feet at. But put your fucking foot down, nigga. Who wear the pants in a relationship, my nigga?
Motherfucker, I do. I have biker jeans, distressed jeans, regular jeans. Boston, tell him goodnight and come the fuck inside. My food getting cold.
Alright, Deesha, I have fun.
You can let him influence you if you want. You're gonna be just as lonely as he is. Just take it on back.
Controller. I like them hot, the ones that don't dare me to stop me. Dick swallow the cum and ain't know how to prop. I need a project, bitch. A hood rat.
Fuck this cash up on a new toy. I can fuck this cash up on a new toy.
Fuck all those kisses, they're feeding me jack. Fuck you, you hoe. I don't want you back.
Never fall, me fall, niggas, yeah, they had that. Five niggas that clone me, I had to back. Try to do.
Hold on, wait, I know what that means. Hold up, I only got one question. Is it capital or lowercase t?
It's about to kill you.
The murder capital. Well, bitch, I just bought some Fabuloso and I got a mop right there, so spill it. So you remember how Angel used to be bucking about how good the sex is with Damien?
Oh, Lord, yes. That hoe used to blow me like a snot in the hole saying that.
Girl, that had to be a front like a lace.
Tell me more.
Me being dehydrated, girl, I didn't cha-cha slid in the boy DMs and drop my number. So he hit me up like, yeah, come chill, come hang, watch a movie or whatever. Wooty woo.
Okay, proceed.
So I get over there, girl, you already know it's on my mind.
Trying to get that back bent and fractured, huh?
Girl, yes. But anyway, we start kissing and all of a sudden he put my hand on his, you know.
So was he working with something? Unemployed.
Shush. The boy must have pledged, AKA.
Not an AKA, bitch.
Bitch, yes.
Ah, nigga!
Girl, I fucking walk clean out the house. I'm not fucking. I'm not
fucking. I ain't even feel like coming to this class today, bro. Y'all did y'all homework, man? Let me copy right quick.
You in luck, because Miss Smith not even here today. We got a substitute.
Hey, you be good, yeah?
I will.
Tell your mom to come outside so you can see what you've been missing.
Okay.
Mama! My daddy said, can you come outside so you can see what you've been missing?
Trevin, close my motherfucking door. I don't have time for the foolishness.
I already know what I'm missing. I'm missing 6.5 years worth of child support payments. If he ain't got that, ain't shit out there gonna impress me.
Well, he got a new car, and it's nice.
Honey, I can tell you now, that's temporary. His ass ain't gonna keep up with them car notes. I know he ain't.
Well, he sure kept calling it his new baby.
Honey, please. That car gonna be gone in the first trimester. Ain't no goddamn baby. It's gonna be miscarried right on back to the motherfucking dealership.
It rides smooth, and he asked me if I wanted to drive, but I had told him no.
How is he gonna offer a goddamn 9-year-old to drive a motherfucking vehicle? That man is so silly and pathetic, it's ridiculous. Wanna offer driving lessons like he a known sophisticated driver. All them goddamn wrecks and tickets he got a damn amusement park driving license, about 6 flags.
Mama.
Yes, honey.
What's my daddy number?
Phone number for what?
So I can call him.
For what?
I tell him Happy Father's Day.
He ain't no father. He ain't been here since Labor Day. And not the holiday. I'm talking about since I was in labor. 13 hours. He ain't been there. So what you trying to call him and tell him Happy Father's Day for? Ain't nothing happy about that father. He'll do better calling you on Father's Day and telling you Happy Father's Day.
But I'm not a daddy.
Exactly. He's not either. So he needs to call you on Father's Day. You don't need to pick up the phone and call him. He can't even pick you up. And you better not send him not one picture of yourself. Tell him no. Tell him come his ass over here and take a picture with you. Because all he want to do is throw it up on Facebook and let them know grown fat assholes act like he's such a good father. They don't know shit. He don't even know you. Trying to show off on Facebook like he take care of you. He too old for that. You know what? Give me your phone anyway, because I don't even want you to attempt to call him. The temptation is real, Otis Williams.
What's wrong?
The way you trying to stroke me all hard and rough is wrong. My pussy ain't built for a tough nose, so can you please stop trying to dodge Ram 1500 in there? You might be used to fucking your little hood rats like that, but you can't do that to me, baby. Look, I got walls. You can still smell a sheetrock. It's freshly installed. Them other little bitches you fuck probably got that Lil Wayne mixtape pussy with no ceilings, but guess what? This one do. You doing way too much, and then you slapping my ass all hard like you ain't got them big ass Kawhi Leonard hands. I don't even want to fuck no more. I'm so turned off right now, like, I'm not even wet no more. This is really, it's drywall. You can feel all the sheetrock crumbling. And then my vagina gonna be fucking swole as The Rock on Fast and the Furious in the morning. I'm closing up shop, because where my drawers at? I'm about to build a whole new wall, and I'm not letting no niggas in. Bitch, I'm Donald Trump in this bitch. Fuck out of here.
Oh, go ahead somewhere. I ain't going nowhere until I get what I came here for. And that's to beat the fuck out.
Man, you already punched me in my side. And got my fucking nose bleeding.
That's just the beginning. Your whole body about to be a menstrual. Right now, that's just spotting and cramping, ugly hoe.
Like, why you even doing this, bruh?
Bitch, because I can. So open it, pop it, drink it. I hope it's a Coke and I hope it burn your throat.
Dog, my niggas really warned me and told me you was fucking crazy, dog. You really bipolar, yeah.
Uh-huh. And I'm tripolar. And I want you to try to get past this Paula Bat. Bitch, watch how I kill you dead when you stay.
I'm really trying. My heart is not to punch you.
Bitch, what? I'm gonna rub this fucking iron, because, bitch, I hope a genie come out this bitch, because I wish the fuck you would put your hands on me. That's what I want you to do. That's what I'm begging you to do, bitch. Put your hands on me, please.
I'm gonna handle it the right way. I'm gonna call the white folks.
Call the police like the little bitch you are. You little pussy, come here. Let me finger you, bitch.
Hope the police shoot you in your face.
I'm Miss Sandra, want to talk to you.
For what? Because I can tell you right now, the turn is not spending the night over here tonight. I need my house peaceful. Give me the phone. Boy, I wish you would throw that motherfucking phone. What is wrong with you? Hello? Oh, okay.
What?
All right, thanks for letting me know. Okay then, all right. Bye-bye. Now, do we need to put your mind on the back of the milk carton? Because obviously you lost it, and we need to find it quickly.
What I did?
I know damn well you're not over there by that woman's house in her backyard smoking paper.
That wasn't me. That was TJ and them.
Okay, and while they was doing that, where your ass was at?
Right there.
So if they commit a crime and you right there with them, what that makes you?
Guilty.
Exactly. If I ever catch you putting anything to your lips, and I don't give a damn if you standing under the mistletoe, I will give you the motherfucking business as if you inherited and I passed away. Now get your ass out of here before I crack your motherfucking collarbone and feed it to the dog.
What you looking at?
I don't know, I was trying to find out. But I'm guessing Eazy-E, bitch, since you a nigga with an attitude.
I don't feel like playing with you, no.
Okay, who lit the fuse on your tampon?
See, I was about to tell you a joke about my dick, but it's too long for you.
That's cute. I would've responded with a joke about my pussy, but you'll never get it.
Who said I want that on expired ass shit?
Bitch, you a fucking lying. That didn't expire about this.
Can't tell.
Me either, because I sworn you was just begging to put your face in it last night, though.
That wasn't even last night.
Right, somebody else asked me last night, I guess.
Must be that nigga you be texting.
Oh, boy, get back. I ain't texting no nigga.
Yeah, right.
When you ever caught me cheating or texting another nigga? When? Never. But, bitch, we could play back so many episodes when you did it, bitch. We'll be sitting here watching a four-day marathon.
Let me just get out of here before I get physical.
Physical? Bitch, you wouldn't get physical if you was a PE coach. Go sit down.
All your stupid fake ass gonna do is try to call your brother.
I'm not even gonna call him. I'm a Houston text the fuck out of him so they can fuck you up just as bad as I will.
But I'm about to kill that fucking beat.
Man, go ahead with all that. You about to blow a nigga high with that. You can't rap.
You mind? You about to start smoking dick. Hey, tell that boy, son, when I'm full of that weed, son, I be flowing, son.
I ain't gonna lie, nigga, low-key nice with it, son.
I'm from the ninth wall, shorty. Take a shot to Bacardi. We bout to hit the club, probably around 11:40. 7140. Diamond Road. Stop me by my little bitch. She stay right down the road. Bitch, I gotta go. I got that 40 on my hip. With a circumcised dick. That's 100 on the clip. Shoes for cruise on, so they never see me slip. But I'm still the flyer, man, like my name was B-Lip. Look. I be shooting, they be thinking I'm the cameraman. Soccer mom, boys hop up out that caravan. And we light it up, nigga ain't no Usher. These kids move mountains, niggas think we Usher. MC Hammer pants on, the feds can't touch us. Balmain jeans, the hoes won't fuck my I'm telling you, son, like, I told you when I feel that weed, son, everything be
I can't believe I failed this easy ass test. Shucks. I can, because you dumb as a bag of rocks.
Bitch, and your grandma will probably buy me and smoke me with her crackhead ass.
Sure. Don't put on my grandma, bro. And plus, she don't even smoke no more.
Well, hold on, come for me. Come for your education.
Girl, I know you ain't talking about no education. Stupid ass. Hey, how many times you had to repeat this class already?
Boy, this is my second time only because I had a maternity leave last year.
Maternity leave? Man, this girl was checked out of the homeroom and came back by 4th period. I'm returning even.
Tell me I had a miscarriage that day since you think you know everything.
Son, girl, you was pregnant for about 2 days. How that's a miscarriage? You had a missed period. Girl, your period was tardy.
I don't play around with my dead baby, so I advise you to stop.
What baby? Son, you was pregnant for 36 hours. That ain't even no baby. That's a specimen.
Look, somebody better get in, because if I get up, it's going to really be bloody in here.
Shit, it must be another miscarriage of yours.
Bitch.
Fucking hell, me. I'll punch the fuck out in here.
Bitch, you feel like clowning me right now, huh?
I text you 20 minutes ago, you never responded back, but I get on Instagram and I see that you fucking liking hoes pictures and shit. Where you at? And who all the. Who, no, you know what? I'm about to FaceTime you, bitch. Answer your FaceTime. Who all over there? Show me who over there.
Same old people.
Alright, show me who over there.
Cousin.
And who is that girl in the corner?
That's his cousin. I just told you that.
Let me see. Put it on her face.
Hey, how you doing?
Hello.
And that's everybody who over here.
Walk outside. I need to talk to you.
What? I gotta go outside.
Son. Walk outside. So they don't fucking hear. That's why.
Man, this guy's tripping. Bro. Let me step outside. Yeah.
Stop fucking playing with me, okay?
What?
Stop fucking playing with me. You know I don't like you around hoes. You better be glad she ugly. But I know you. You probably fucking with her too with her ugly ass. That's the kind you like. You'll risk everything for an ugly bitch.
Babe.
What?
I want a Snickers.
Okay, what you telling me for?
Because I want you to go get it.
Man, it's midnight, bro. You crazy as fuck. You think I'm about to get up? You better go.
I don't have no gas in my car. And plus, I can't even drive good at night.
That sounds like a whole bunch of not my problem.
So you can't go get your girlfriend a Snickers?
Fuck no.
All right, cool.
Who you calling?
One of my old niggas to drop me off on.
Man, hang that fucking phone up if I beat the fuck out you in here, bro.
Stupid ass. I wish a nigga would fucking pull up over here with that dumb shit.
Tripping. That dumb ass shit.
Hello?
Yeah,
girl, that was me. I had to trick Donnell again. My bad. Run who? Shit, bitch, you know better than that. Donnell don't run nothing, bitch. Donnell don't even run bathwater. How the fuck you gonna run me? Girl, goodbye.
Man, I'm tired of coming home and they ain't never got no food cooked. Why you don't get up and cook nothing?
When the fuck my name became Jeffrey the Butler?
See, bro, that's your problem. You play too much. And you think a nigga always joking with you.
The 4th of July was 2 days ago, so what you coming here lit like a firecracker trying to pop off for?
Because I work hard. I pay the bills. I keep food on the table.
Okay, and fish swim and birds fly. What the fuck that mean?
Sick of this shit, man.
Rob Kardashian, sit the fuck down before you drown in your feelings.
I ain't sitting down shit. I'm standing up for what I deserve.
You deserve to be single, especially after I just went through your DMs and seen how you be entertaining them little hoes. So I'm guessing the plan was to come home, get mad, storm out the house, cut your phone off so you can go fuck with them little bitches, huh? You think I'm stupid? Tell that whole abort mission, bitch, and you go the fuck upstairs, duck ass. Bye, go upstairs.
You think you know everything?
No, bitch, I know you, so that's good enough. Thank you fucking slick, bitch. I be on that shit. Mm-hmm.
Mom and the boys trying to fight me again.
Wait, what boys? Where they at?
Outside in front of the house.
I know y'all better get y'all butts from in front of my house with all that.
Well, tell your son to come outside.
Come outside for what? I'm outside, so tell me what you gotta say.
Boy, lying. I don't even say nothing to them.
Boy, please, take your little raggedy self back down the street. He can talk all he want, because his mama gonna back him up. She got his lightweight. Y'all been teasing and provoking my child since day one, so don't act like he out here starting with y'all.
I'm gonna fight your son.
Well, fight me then, because my son not a fighter, but his mama, she throw hands like beads on a Mardi Gras float.
I'm not gonna fight no grown woman, but I call my mama.
Well, look here, you can use my phone. Call her, text her, FaceTime her. I don't care. Look, you can download Tango, because she probably got an Android, so... Go ahead. I'll be right here. Let her know. You know where the house at.
What's wrong with y'all?
I got an A on my report card in this class. That's a blessing.
I would hope so, because you be cheating on every test.
Cheating? Yeah, right. You must have me mistaken for what your boyfriend do on you.
Baby lies. Diets get cheated on, not Di Renee. So worry about yourself and not me and my man.
Well, pick your bottom lip up and shut up.
Pick your sister lip up with her slobbing ass.
Y'all don't play with my sister knowing damn well my sister Mile retarded.
Ooh, he's shaking the table. And Mile, psh, more like spicy retarded.
See, now I'd be wrong if I come over there and slap that wig off your head.
Well, I wish you would.
Come over here then.
I don't come to dogs. Dogs come to me, so...
Oh, so that's why bitches always come in front of your house and beat you up then, huh?
Boy, please, because I'm not even about to say nothing.
Sit here and lie and act like Tame beat you up.
Now look at him, mess-ass, messy, just like them hoes. Messy.
I'm waiting to see what your answer about to be.
Scary,
nah.
Nah.
No girl buy nothing. You know who to play
talk
with.
Talk to her stupid.
Scary.
Mm-hmm. Yep, sure. I showed them scary.
Where my keys at?
Where you about to go?
About to go by Twine and play 2K.
That's all you wanna do is hang around them niggas. They get more time than I do. And I'm supposed to be the girlfriend. You gay, huh?
Man, don't play with me.
Don't worry, cause I'm not. They are.
We was just together all today. And yesterday. And the day before yesterday.
Okay, wow. And what you want, a fucking perfect attendance award? I'm your woman, so you supposed to do that. But no, you too busy picking these niggas over me.
I ain't even going, bro. Fuck.
Don't be fucking cursing at me. Don't get mad because I want to spend time with my man. Fuck. Make me sick.
Ooh. You know what, bitch? You about to hear what I got to say.
What's your fucking problem? Like, why you feel like you had to come all the way upstairs? Like, you couldn't just talk to me while I was downstairs?
What you talking about? I came upstairs. I don't feel like fuck. Okay, so now we just walking out on conversation? I was having a conversation with you.
So what's up now? What you want to do, bitch? You want to talk all that shit on Instagram? You want to drop your fucking address and you thought I wasn't going to pull up? Bitch, I'm here. I done pulled up. I knocked on the door. Bitch, your mama let me in. What's up?
Look, I'm really too old to be fighting with you over some
heavy
shit.
Oh, so now you want to be too old. But you wasn't too old to be talking all that shit on Instagram about 30 minutes ago. Bitch, what, you grew up that fast? Bitch, what? You living in dog years? Bitch, what, you suffering from the shit that Benjamin Button had? Let me know.
Hold up. For one, I was defending myself.
No, you wasn't, bitch. You was stunned for the gram. So when I come jabbing your shit, I want you to have that same defense mechanism attitude you had on that fucking keyboard.
Girl, you ain't tired of all this female matter?
Nope. Bitch, tubes and shoes get tired. Bitch, I don't get tired. So put the shape ups on, bitch, and square.
I'm not about to fight you, so.
Oh, I knew that. I knew that on the way here. But I had to come here and tell you your motherfucking face. Next time you pick that iPhone up and you want to play games, bitch, go in your app store. Don't play with me. And tell your mama that I said thank you and come lock the door. And bitch, her food smell good. I should get a plate before I go. I just might, bitch.
He keeps picking with me.
You don't talk to people like I'm calling you.
No, mama. Please don't call me.
Yes, I'm going to call. Yeah, you didn't have to say that, son. Serenity, I'm calling your mom.
That's I don't care. You can call my mama then.
I'm doing it now. What's the number?
911-3842.
911, right? Okay, then you give me false contact information. That's fine. I'll just put it on a referral as well.
Okay, all right. I'm going to give you the right number. 504-
Student deliberately gives me the wrong contact information.
This is the right number. 504-438-7236. That's the right number right there. The first time I did lie. Don't write me up. You just made up the line for the battle show, fat. Write some Cheetos off your cheeks, fat bitch.
Lorenzo!
I don't care. You heard him talk about me and you ain't say nothing.
With that attitude, young lady, now I'm forced to call your mother.
You can call her, baby. I'll give you my cell phone and dial a number for you. Like, that's gonna do something. I'm not gonna get in trouble. So it don't matter. You still gonna call her here?
My phone is.
And it's fully charged. House of Beauty, this is the one with the biggest booty. What you want, bitch? Nope, I ain't got no clothes to wear.
Girl, ain't nobody about to dress up with no hookah.
Oh, all right. If y'all ain't wearing clothes, then I could come. I could just throw on a little sweatshirt and my Rihanna slides.
What you wearing? Nah, bitch, don't give me that. What kind of t-shirt? Because I know you, bitch. It'll be a fucking Gucci t-shirt and Balmain jeans with fucking red bottoms. So what you mean, t-shirt and jeans?
A little cute little crop top from Forever 21. What you talking about?
I'm just putting on this fucking Costa sweater from Donovan, the Common Sense shit.
That's good enough. That's it. Go with that.
All right, bitch. Don't have me looking stupid.
Sharita, bitch, I got Francie. You might well get out.
Cash, I knew she was about to
say. Cash, get out the car.
But what?
Cuz, bitch, I gotta see what you got on. Get out the car.
I just put on this. That's it.
Bitch, see, y'all got me fucked up to the 12 power divided by 6 carried to 3 plus 8. No, I'm not going, bitch. Look how y'all dress. I look like a fucking bum.
Put the clothes on.